Are we cutting out? Can you still hear me? Crazy. Crazy how bad this shit is. Yo, George.
Yo, George. Yo.
Oh, wait. I'm not cutting out?
I'm not cutting out?
I am.
I don't know.
I'm not.
Are
I
you?
Am. I can't tell. Well, if you can hear me right now, maybe we just go in the,
I can't really
the game chat. Because the game chat, I
you're
don't
you're not talking right now. Yeah, I think you're cutting.
Oh.
Yo. Can you hear me? Yo. You can hear me, right? Juge. Juge. Yeah, you can. I can hear you vaguely.
Yeah.
You should probably get your headset though.
I can't hear you.
My this mic quality is so bad. Oh, it's not even that bad. Oh, we live, by the way, George. We live.
Oh shit.
We
viewers that I look better in person.
Nah. You the goat of MLB the Show. Okay. Who was the guy I said I was thinking about buying? Oh, he wasn't a hitter. He was the pitcher. So I'm going to try him out this game, if possible. And then I think, low-key, I think the best option is Yelich. And then we're going to try our bestest to try out Randy Johnson this game. Cool with you?
Yeah, I think so. Sorry, I'm still looking for my headset.
No, you're good. I'm trying to use mostly players I actually own, though. With the home of the hardest ever. Where the bitches don't aim, we just palm Berettas. Murder these flows like I murder these hoes. Fuck is your energy, bro? Hey, traveling through the infinity. Oh. Still can't find your headset.
I don't know, dude. This room is not that big.
How do you not have... Did you bring it home and then... You're back at DePaul now, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you bring it home and not realize it and leave it?
Well, for me to have brought it home, I would have had to, take it out of my bag. That I guess.
Yeah.
Well, for me to have brought it
dude,
home,
my...
I would have had to, take it out
of my back. It's weird is like your audio actually sounds really good on the stream for some reason. But me hearing your audio sounds horrible. Oh, you can't hear me at all?
Not through that. It's just my controller, bro.
Yeah. Spent years at the crib, so I ain't got the pain no more. You gotta find this thing, bro. Come on. Come on, bro. Hey, just listen to me through the stream, George. Come on, Juju. Lock in. I wonder, can you, like, connect AirPods to your PS5? I feel like you should be able to, but I feel like you can't.
Definitely not.
It's Apple. PS5 is not. Yeah. Best duo NA. Yes, sir, Seabass. On God, bro. Besides me and you on Fortnite, I mean, it's pretty close, you know? It's like 50-50 right there.
I fucking found it. And
let's
I
go.
It. It's been in my backpack.
All right,
now
all right.
I remember why it's in there. God damn it,
bro. Hey, Seabass, does the mic quality sound okay? This is like a newer mic that's actually kind of a piece of shit, low-key, but...
Yo,
we here. Oh, I can hear my echo, but that's okay.
Yeah, let me turn off the Discord.
Oh, I can hear my echo, but that's okay.
Yo.
It was the Discord. Okay, yeah, we're chilling. Mic is fire. Okay. Yes, sir, Seabass, thank you. You ready to watch this best duo in A right here?
Yeah.
He's hyped, bro. Seabass is in the chat.
Hell yeah.
I sent him a link. That's my professional streamer. What's the idea?
I'm only gonna use one real 99, so the people we're playing think I'm that dude.
That's actually really, really smart. Oh wait, should I use a teammate of that?
Oh shit, you're so right. I'm trying to think who I should take. I'm like really going random. I'm going with. I'm gonna be Jonah Bride.
What team?
He's the Marlins.
Marlins. Okay, let me find him. You know what? I could be Jazz Chisholm. Yeah, we're locked. I really hope they just think that we're Jazz Chisholm and Noah Bride. Okay. Oh god. Seabass, if you're still watching, those 99s, there's like a glitch where you can get them, but like, they're supposed to be cards specially given to real life players. Like, they give them themselves as a 99, like, perfect card or whatever. But there's a glitch where you can use them. So. Okay, here we go. Seabass just watched the broken down 1985 lawnmower clip. Oh God, Seabass. You remember that, George?
Yeah.
Where Elijah goes.
That was fucking sick, yeah.
That's a classic. I'm glad you found that, Seabass. It's a little bit of lore right there. It's God tier. Okay. I say we have Loki. I think Jonah Bride's got to lead off, right?
Yeah.
Then Chuck Nasty, then Jazz, then we can go Jimer, Kutch, Polanco, and then Willie Castro is just, you know, so cute.
Can we do anyone but Wade Boggs, please?
No, Wade Boggs is so good, dude.
Dude, we have Goldie. He's got a good hitting.
Not as good as Wade Boggs.
Fuck you.
We rock with Wade Boggs, bro. I don't care.
I am going to butt with Wade Boggs every time. I want you to
That's a good strategy. Okay, this is Randy. Let's go, Randy. No. Best duo in A right here. Oh God. No, it's okay. They suck. They're trash.
Wow.
Dude, I bet they're not Jazz Chisholm and what was his name? Connor Bride? No way. They're
Jonah
not.
Bride.
Juge Fan Indy commented Juge. Thanks, Juge Fan Indy. I'm a big fan.
The Buckeyes? Fuck that.
Fuck OSU, bro.
Yeah.
We better than that. I'm gassed up, bro. I'm teed up. Can we just play? Oh, did you look at their record? I always spam X and then forget that I can.
It was 16-5.
Okay, they're solid.
Yeah.
Jack Leiter.
Okay. Well, you're the real Jonah Bride.
Look at the eyes. Look at the eyes. Look at the eyes. I'm too good. I'm too good. I don't swing at those. I'm too good. Oh, what? Okay. Good play. Good D. That felt like a good swing. That felt like a good swing, but it's okay. It's okay.
It definitely was. A little early, but.
Can't hate. Ooh! Papi! Stay first.
Yep. We like that. We like that.
That was cute, man. That was cute. Okay.
I am cute.
Let's get a rally going, bro. Oh, I am Jazz Chisholm. Oh, good pitch. Good pitch.
Okay.
This is a curveball. Close enough.
Same thing.
Oh, good pitch. That's a really tough pitch to deal with. Oh, you stupid idiot. I'm dumb. I'm dumb and stupid. I'm terrible. Ah, I hate this game right now.
Damn.
That's another good swing.
Yeah, it's okay.
Your editing files getting new to... Hell yeah, that's what's up, bro. Get your place furnished.
Oh, shit. What's up. His name is Homer.
Oh, yeah. His name is Homer. Oh, shit, we lost. Just missed. You train at Training Point. I'm not sure I've heard of Training Point. Bosso is fire, though. If you ever want to pull up, let me know. They got free day passes. I'm down to work out with you. Ugh. I'm okay with walking him. Like, fully okay with walking him. Just FYI.
As long as it's not a homer. Johnson. Or wait,
yeah. I was pitching around him for the most part. That's
okay. This is
why. Jackson Holiday in the box now. I honestly don't think they're swinging like at all right now. Yep. Yep. Double play.
Nope.
Oh, it's okay. What? What? Seabass, what is Training Point like? Like, or where is that? I guess I don't know if I've seen that. That's okay, dude. That's pure luck. There was no skill involved.
Indeed.
I pitched to like a perfect double play, and because we don't have all the real 99s, our second baseman doesn't make the most immaculate plays of all time. Shocker. Oh, you can make that throw with Jazz. Did you? Did you? Let's go, baby! Don't test us, bro. Don't test us.
Too good. Too good.
Best duo in the
game. I'm Jonah Bride, but I'm like that.
Oh! Now, if he's going to steal second, you want him to go early in the count. That way he's not a distraction to the hitter at the plate. You said, get it out of the way. Shelby on UND campus, $30 a month. That's fair. Yeah, we ain't accepting a loss for a disconnected wireless controller. What do you think this is, bro?
Why would they?
It's the dumbest thing ever, dude. I hate that it's circle, too. So, like, you want to press circle and that pops up. Okay, this Randy might be nice. I might buy this Randy. I really might. It's the season one thing is so stupid, bro. What's the point of paralleling a card if you can't use it? You should get a wild card for a pitcher and a wild card for a hitter, I think.
I think you do. Okay. I think you get wild cards.
You should get multiple, is my point. Ah, you're close. That sounds cool, Seabass.
There's four wild card spots.
Oh, okay. I can deal with that then. It's fair. Seabass, do they have a day pass? I might pull up with you one time. And speed, quite a threat. I mean, you're talking about someone that could steal your bag and go. Bye. Goodbye. Sayonara? Nah.
Damn.
I was underneath it. I was underneath it.
Okay.
I'm okay with that. Good swing, but not a perfect swing. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
See, I'm getting his batting average up after starting for .056. Well, Seabass, a $5 day pass is like nothing to a guy like me. It's like a sixth of an hour of work. I think I can afford a $5 day pass. Like, don't worry about it.
Dude, these bat sounds are so fucking loud.
I know. I love Jorge Polanco, dude. He might be, like, becoming one of my top five favorite players in baseball.
knocks that one away, and we'll do it again.
Nah, it's too bad. Let me know next time you go. I might actually be off work tomorrow, so I could pull up tomorrow.
Yeah, they'll do it again.
Also really good at bat. What I like
about if you're free. Although, you might still be in New York. I forgot I saw this. Oh, that hurts. That's okay. It's okay, bro.
Factual.
Hey. Just take him to the promised land with Randy, bro. I'm sure you watch, but they're struggling with the high inside fastballs for sure.
Yeah.
I can't really tell the difference between the two of them yet. Although I think the odd number one is more likely to take. Nah, Subez, yeah. Are you in town tomorrow? Let me pull up. Good pitch. Dude, that is like the most unhittable fastball in the game. That's so nasty. I'm going to go buy this, Randy, after this, dude. I can't justify not buying it, you know? It's only 40K for the best pitcher in the game. That feels
fuck.
That's okay. That's good. That's good.
Bad pitch.
Now it's a lefty, and it's Wade Boggs. This is an easy double play. Fuck yeah. I got hella shit on my schedule, but I'll invite you sometime soon. Okay, that's what's up, Seabass.
Right there.
What kind of project in Plainfield are you talking about?
The third baseman, Wade Boggs.
Let's go.
A ball lifted left field.
Good pitch, baby. Good pitch.
That takes care of Boggs. Yep. One down.
We like that.
Now it's the power speed combo, Brandon Martirano.
Yeah, keep it low. We're good.
Strike one.
Hey, yeah, dude, they're super take heavy. You pitch like me, and it will be the show 21.
Yeah, there's a foul ball.
Yeah,
attack the corners because they're not gonna swing half the time. That's good call, baby. That's why we gave you that $20 tip and the other tip before the game.
This is Willie Castro, a switch hitter batting right.
That's what's up, bro. Hey, Seabass, you should get MLB the show, dude. You should hop on. If you got like a PS4 or Xbox One, it's cross. Let's go. Good inning.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Willie.
And now the DH, Willie Castro.
Oh, I suck. I'm terrible. I'm bad.
Goes 6 foot one. He features a four seam fastball, a curve, a slider.
Damn! I feel like I put a lot of solid swings on this. Like, a lot of solid swings. Let's go. I get Wade Boggs, though. It's a tank. I'm sorry. Oh, that was not a swing. That was not close to a swing. You actually would have got a hit off that if you did swing it. That's tough. But yeah, Seabass, when you get back online, you should hop on the show, bro.
Fuck.
It's okay, this is a home run. This is guaranteed tankage.
Okay, I trust you.
Should I power swing, do you think? Or nah, he already has enough power. Oh, that was bad. It was supposed to be a check, but it would have been a strike anyways.
Yep.
Damn, okay, never mind. I suck. I suck balls and penis. That was pretty bad. Hey, who has a hit and who has an error?
Yeah, they don't have any errors.
No errors, bro. We're basically
They're
up 2-0.
No error.
We're basically up 2-0. Like for real. For real. It's actually comical that they think that they're not losing. Wow, that sounded like it was hit into Jupiter.
Here comes the 0-1. And that's slut.
And the count is 1-1. I think your TV is just really loud, Loki.
My TV?
Or maybe your mic. Your mic is just really receptive. Because I can hear every word that I'm saying. That's okay. We'll give up a ground ball. It's a lefty. Yep. That card is good.
No. What he is. In all honesty. My TV has no volume on.
I don't know. I'm definitely hearing. Oh, I wasn't ready for that. It's okay, he'll strike already.
Good pitch.
Thank you. Like that righty right there is like a guaranteed hit, but the rest of them I feel pretty good about.
Foul back our way, and that's out of play. Slapped hard the other way, but foul.
Well, he knows they don't want to give him anything to hit, but when you've got opportunities to drive in runs, you've got to expand the zone. He's capable of going out there and doing damage with it.
What? Dude, I did not think that'd be a hittable pitch. Really? Where did that end up?
Mission accomplished there as he picks up the RBI.
Yeah, what? Okay. I mean, I guess it was a little different than I expected. Come on, bro. I feel like they're just hitting the, like, least hittable pitches I can possibly throw right now.
It's a yeah. Two-out double,
second and third. Like, normally that's a good pitch right there. It's okay,
yeah,
though.
For sure.
He was late there, oh, my. Strike one. He went really low on that one.
Yeah.
Takes low for ball one. I'm gonna pitch around this guy, because even though I've already got a strike on him, because Wade Boggs is up next.
Yeah, I like that. And you have an open base.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Or that.
I'm cool with that.
Me too.
It wasn't the best inning, but it wasn't the worst.
And we're back. On to the fourth. Leading off, Jonah Bry.
All right, this is you, man. You're Jonah Bry.
This is literally me. I'm playing with myself.
Wait, pause. Hold up. George.
We'll see, but I think they have to.
Oh,
wow.
Okay.
Pitch misses. What do you mean they're swinging at everything? It's a 3-1 count. Fuck this announcer, bro.
Welcome back, Seabass. Welcome back. But hey, Seabass, you definitely gotta pull up, or let me pull up sometime to that gym, for sure.
Sexy.
Go home. Good. Yeah, baby. That's what happens when you have an Earl on your team. You know what I'm saying? Oh my God, Seabass, I am the alpha PS5 content creator. Look at that swing, bro. That was so cute. That's okay. Thank you, though, Seabass. I appreciate it. You always hype me up, bro. That's what's up. That's what you need in life. We gotta hang out sometime, bro. For real. Hey, you swung at that.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, that's okay. We're still scaring him because even our not-so-good swings are ended up like that. Low-key, I wouldn't mind taking 3-1 with how many pitches they're putting outside of the zone.
Mm-hmm, that's fair.
And a swing and a miss.
That swing.
Now a snap throw down to third.
Actually, not the worst swing, just late. Oh, I suck. I'm so bad. Dude, why do I speak? Like, just throw me a curveball any day and I will hit it yard. You know what? Honestly, I have a theory, George. Are you ready? I think they might need to watch that one more time. They just might need to watch that one more time. Oh, my God.
Just did a really good
job. A car paint job and internet router replacement. That's what's up, Seabass. You're on your way there, bro. I respect you. Always got like a goal in mind. I kind of struggle with that sometimes, but that's what's up. You've got to get.
Dude, this announcer is insane. He literally Another 0-2 count right here. This pitcher is in the driver's seat.
Oh, God. I love being toxic to people online, dude. What a swing. They need to stop throwing that curveball. That is the worst curveball of all time right now. George is bunting. Dude, I swear. That's a great swing. I don't care. That's a great swing.
Beautiful swing.
Don't care. It's okay. We just hit back-to-back tanks. Essentially, I think it was back to back, right?
Yeah.
One of the best hitters in the game right here, Willy Castro. It's all good, Seabass. Sometimes that delivery stuff gets a little messed up. They'll get it to you, bro.
One ball, two strikes.
Oh. That curveball becomes so tempting when we hit two perfect tanks off of it.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, God.
Drop. It's okay. Us sitting low seems to be working, so I'm not upset that we're not hitting high pitches. This is an easy out. You could throw a friggin' slurve over the middle, and this dude is just gonna...
As this game goes on, have to be more disciplined at the
shout out MGK, bro. Oh, that's a Wade Boggs hit right there. Oh, never mind. Who's our right fielder? McCutch. That was McCutch. Because I forgot Jazz in middle.
Field
in
center.
Struck out swinging his first time.
I definitely thought that was a hit.
Oh my God.
They suck.
Yo. Did they just decide to not take anymore once we scored?
Yeah, they're like, we got to swing now because that's how you win games. right now I'm South Seabass. I'm still G Wood. Oh, good swing. Good swing.
That should be extra bases.
Can't hate.
Ah!
Damn.
It's
okay. And he'll pull in there with a stand-up double.
Damn.
But Seabass, I'm looking at Beach Grove actually to move.
Such a good feeling when you smoke a line drive into the gap like that. I mean, sure, home runs are king, but I feel like nothing makes you feel like
you can snap me if you want more specific location.
The other way. Fly ball to right.
But like actually kind of close to Vasa.
McCutchen pulls it down and there's two gone.
For the pussy. Where's Forrest Gump when you need him?
Very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. Bounding ball here, rolls foul.
Greenwood is such a nice little town. Very unlikely to get terrorist bombed, and it's quaint. You know? It's you.
I love three straight splitters in the dirt.
It's incredible.
Ready now for the fifth inning. Here's the catcher, Jorge Posada.
This is high outside fastball, I feel like.
And strike one to the catcher.
What one's the count?
Dang, dude, good pitch.
Yeah.
No balls, two strikes.
You got this.
Fights that one away, good. And the count remains 0-2.
No, I feel that, Seabass. I've honestly always wanted to live in an apartment. I don't really care about a house. Apartment seems so much better to me.
On to first.
Any problems are taken care of for you, you know? I'm looking at some condos and some apartments, though. I have a roommate potentially. Me and him have been talking about it.
I hate you, Wade Boggs.
Shout out Wade Boggs. Nah, this is a tank, bro. Tankerton. Oh, you should, dude. You just what you forgot was to put the PCI in place, and Wade Boggs would have taken you yard. Right. You know what I'm saying? See? He's the best player in the game.
I mean, he can't hit tanks, but...
He did against you.
I'm just saying, that would have been a tank with any other player on our team.
Not Luis Arraez. On this team, yeah. On this team, yeah. I don't want that.
Okay.
But based on that last one, this is a low changeup. Oh, I meant to check. Bad sign.
It's okay.
Next offering is
not for me.
2-2 fastball way out of the zone. I think he's trying to speed him up. Gotta stay.
Oh, back. I choked.
It's okay.
That's okay.
Kicks and fires.
Dang, man. If only I could swing a baseball bat like a competent human being.
Keeps the bat going with a
it's okay.
Ball.
We can be as Monty Grandal right now.
To the fastball, and the hitter
doesn't know what's coming next. Oh, that's a bad swing.
That's fine. That's fine. Just up his pitch count as much as possible.
Dang, bro, I suck.
Zips it to first. I make things easy for him there, but they still get the out. There's Chuck Nasty.
Daily guests in the city. That's interesting. I like that, though. Get your little podcast going, Seabass. The Seabass and Earl pod, bro, would be unstoppable. There's no doubting that. Yeah, me and my buddy Trey are thinking of moving in together. He's going to be an EMS downtown, and I'm obviously a pipe layer. Work pretty well. Not going outside the strike zone. Oh! Your PCI was there. It looked like.
Oh, fuck.
That's tough. That was a smart pitch. That was a really smart pitch.
It was a good pitch. Yeah. Stepping in, number 29. The pitch.
Yep. I knew he'd want that. I knew he'd swing at that. Yep. It would be Monopoly. Bro, Seabass, let's start a podcast, bro. It's not hard. I'll go get me a blue snowball, bro. Swear to God. We could literally do a Discord podcast.
Jackson Holiday. Jackson
Holiday. You would watch, George, wouldn't you?
Of course I would watch.
Exactly.
I love Seabass and Earl Discord podcast.
Exactly. Oh, you skank. You know what? I'm giving him the same pitch right in a row. They can't get behind this 101.
On the fastball. I don't think they've timed it once.
Comes up empty. They haven't really watched the slur once either.
Yeah. Vladimir Guerrero. I'm embarrassed for them. How are you 16-5 and playing like this?
And I've had games like this. Well, actually, no. I feel like at least one at bat I look good. I haven't looked good for a single at bat.
No, he literally just was taking every pitch in the beginning and now is swinging at every pitch.
The demons won, bro. The demons won.
I'm bunting.
Nah, Seabass, I'm down, bro. Let's start a pod. Let's do it. High outside fastball, home run. I'm dumb. I could have done it. That was good timing, too. 26 years old, and he was born in the Bahamas. I'm not mad at the swing. That's a strike.
Perfect spot, yeah.
It's a great pitch. That's okay. That's a way better swing than what that result was. Like, I get it, but at the same time.
Yeah.
Could have easily been hit. Shout out Jamer, bro.
That breaking ball drops in for a strike. Base is empty, one away, and we're in the top half of the sixth.
Dude, every time I see that curve, I just go crazy.
Yeah, I know. It's hard not to swing at that. Like, it's looking. If you feel confident you can get, like, a couple runs, throwing, like, two curves in the zone that they can hit hard makes that curve so much more tempting for the rest of the game.
It does, yeah.
It's like a dumb strategy, but it kind of works.
190 pounds, and he's usually in center.
Oh! Stop selling, Earl. Stop selling. Curveball. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Man, if I didn't suck so much balls, I would totally be good at this. I think we can go complete game, but because it doesn't matter anyways, I'm gonna warm up Leclerc and Bummer.
Yeah.
I feel like this Bummer card's really good. Fortnite comp, podcast, cars, FL Studio, releases on Spotify, stand-up comedy, training point workouts. Okay. That's our resume, bro. Hey, this is my ball, bro.
Fuck you.
He is 6'10". That is you, Seabass. That's right, bro. Make your own way.
I respect that.
Let's make a podcast that we can quit our jobs off of. That's what I'm saying. Or that you already, you don't even have like a for real job. You just DoorDash, don't you? I mean, that is a real job. That sounded dumb, but like you don't have a full time job. Yeah, you're full time DoorDash. I thought. But no,
don't
I'm down
on the full time DoorDash community.
On God, bro. Hey, Seabass, Juge is a full time DoorDasher too, bro. That's what's up. But nah, let's start a pod, bro. We're gonna be like the next Joe Rogan.
Picks up strikeout number 7.
Or Alex Jones. They're turning the frogs gay. That's gonna be us.
You're gonna turn the frogs gay?
I'm going to turn the frogs gay single handedly when I take my shirt off. Oh my God. Wade Boggs.
Oh,
trash. Trash get ball right there, bro. He said garbage. Jack Leiter, this is a tank.
Oh,
almost called it. Almost called it. Good swing. That's a solid swing. Can't be mad at that.
I'm mad at that.
Oh, that was risky, bro. Hey, scoreboard.
Yeah.
You know what? You know what? Now, Willie Castro. Yeah? Yeah, you wanna dive? Yeah, you wanna dive, kid? You wanna dive, kid? You're gonna watch that back, broski. You're gonna watch that back, bro. It was in the replay. It was in the replay. Oh my God. That might have been my best moment in MLB show history. Was that a perfect foul?
Oh, okay. Very early, but it was so
I'm so glad. I'm so glad I can clip while streaming.
Yeah.
That was awesome, dude. That was sick. The bunt dance into the tank, bro. Seabass, I know you've seen that.
Alright. You should bunt.
No, I'll hit an easy perfect perfect. His swing is good, George. I'm sorry, but it's good.
I
like it.
I can't do it with guys like that, bro. I can't.
I like contact hitters. I mean, he's just a slower D. Oh, that's okay.
Well, D's whole thing is that he's fast. Like, you can't be like...
I like contact hitters. Contact hitters get on base. And that's what wins baseball games.
They have to be fast. You gotta be fast if you're a contact hitter. For me.
But you see, Billy, he gets on base. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
I do.
Strikeout, flyout. I'm thinking I'm going to throw a low inside four seam, and he's going to pop out. Oh, good take. I'm going to hammer that bottom left corner. They can't hit from there.
Yeah.
This pitcher's done a good job of disrupting the wait. This is going to throw him off big time. Changing speeds. You want to keep that front foot inconsistent for the batter.
Their swings are hesitant, and that's exactly what you want. Fuck yellow.
People are checking swings and instead need to see my finish wall. Now it's the D. Oh, yeah. Hey, that was a great play by him.
We take those, yeah.
Yeah, we do. I got you. Hey, Seabass, if you're watching that solar eclipse, make sure you got the proper eyewear. I'm trying to tell that to as many people as I know, because I would really rather my...
Big eyewear guy right here.
Nah, but I'd really rather people I know not go blind. That's okay. I'm fine with that. I'm not mad. I hope he replays it. Yep. Scoreboard. Scoreboard. That wasn't even that great of a swing. All right, George. We are bunt dancing for the rest of the game. Do you agree?
I'm bunting.
Dude, he's so bad. I think we've neglected that one of them is a lot worse than the other. I think it's the one on the odd numbers. Dude, look at this. Look at these pitches. I just stream on YouTube because I've got like almost 100 subs on here. And I don't have any following on Twitch, so I usually just keep it up on YouTube.
The pitch.
Dude, what are you doing, bro? What are you doing, bro? These are the worst players I've ever seen in my life. Like, hey, watch that back, cuz. Watch that back, cuzzo. I love getting it in the replay. Why is it letting them skip it, bro? That makes me mad. Man, this is me, and we've been sucking with me, you know? I look you. I low-key feel like the bunting makes me see the ball better. And you too. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Best duo in A, bro. Hey, would you care to watch that back? Yep. They closed that, bro. They closed that. On God, Sebastian made out the Penn Station trenches, bro. What a rage quit. That was the most instantaneous rage quit I've ever seen. Look at us, George. Oh, I forgot. George isn't in my thing anymore because it was game chat. Let's get him back in here real quick. Gonna happen if I can't have you, no one can. Cause if you leave, I'm not breathing. Not breathe, breathe. Inhale, exhale. You're the best. Well, you're the worst, but you're the best still. I ain't never ever gonna lose. And what I gotta do to prove to you, 5 seconds from losing my head. She was gonna break my heart regardless, so I took her up and laid her in the garbage. This stupid bitch don't turn herself into a target just for talking nonsense, claiming she was leaving. We'll cancel and re-invite real quick. It's weird doing it in game chat, to be honest. And I, as you can see, life isn't real. Love's make-believe. Yo. Force the rage quit, bro.
Hell yeah.
I like ship it.
At your door again, needed a friend. I'll share a bed with you. I'm known to succumb to the noise.
Actually, George, well, for now, I can just keep playing with Randy Johnson in here. But I was going to say, do I go by Randy?
You could.
I'm considering it. What hitter do I want to use?
Who do I be today? I'm going to be someone new.
Her brother as well have gone insane. For me and Brewster.
Because, like, low-key, we just pitched a gem with Randy.
Oh, absolutely.
Complete game one or two runner. And that was pitching relatively loose, like, without worrying about it.
About the way that everything turned out.
Wait, how much is he right now? I may go buy him if he looks like he's cheaper than normal right now. He's down to 40k. Oh, that's like the lowest he's been. Maybe I should go.
I mean,
down.
He's only gonna go down.
That's true. That's true.
Right.
That's true. But I mean, I'll probably eventually get him, and I have plenty of stubs.
Yeah.
Plenty of investment stubs. Maybe I should just sell Bench and cuff him. I don't know. Damn, dude. These thunderstorm likelihoods keep going down. I mean, it's like all day thunderstorm likelihood.
So yeah, I'm gonna be TJ Walton today.
88%, yeah. I'm gonna be Tony Centillon.
Hell yeah.
Oh, we've got a full outfield, huh?
Do we?
Mm-hmm. Get about.
Yeah, I guess we do. I went with Mullins this time because I like him and I have sex with him on the Thursdays.
Do what you want to do, man.
Okay.
Yeah, my Discord app doesn't say I need an update either. I really want to know why it was cutting out.
Silly.
It's okay. I mean, the game chat's actually pretty decent.
No, it's great. It's just we lose it every time we're out of the game.
Yeah. I think I'm going to do the thing again where I have Willy Castro lead off.
I like it.
And then we're going to go Kutch, and then Yelich, and then TJ Walton, and then Jamer, or Jamer, so it's fun. Jamer, I keep forgetting that. Then Seti, then Jamer. Jorge, then Jorge.
I like how we got two Jorge P's.
I like that too a lot.
Whatever you think about Wade Boggs, I fucking hate him, but...
Do we think Cattell could play first?
Probably not.
See you with a sick PS5 setup in living room, bedroom, a Juice World plant. Yes, sir. RGB lighting, PS5, sports play, competing against Kai Cena. Yeah, that's me, bro. Oh, fuck, I forget which pitcher is which. It's gotta be this one. Okay, we'll pitch with Greinke. I'm gonna warm up Randy, though.
I've pitched with...
Yo. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. What'd you say?
You pitched with all 99s.
Yeah, I'm cool with it. I mean, we just clap some little freakers with all 99s.
Fuck Fenway.
I like Fenway. Fenway's fun. I
hate this part. 12 and 12, though, so that's whatever.
Alexa, I didn't talk to you.
All right, ready to go here. This is Willy Castro.
Stretch and toss, baby. Okay. My bad. Some accident. Boom, 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 boom.
Here comes a pitch.
Ah!
And that one wrapped foul.
Oh, I suck, dude. I need to pay more attention. I was texting. Okay.
In the dirt, and the count is 1-2. And the right-hander deals.
Oh, that sucks. I'm just not ready for the fastballs after the way they were pitching that last game.
Yeah, you're good.
Measures 5'10".
Takes a minute.
Batting second in today's lineup, and he's usually in center, but today starting.
They like the high fastballs. I can hit those deep if I'm ready for them. Oh,
damn! I should. Okay.
This is a good pitch. Hard to judge if you need to swing at that. Good swing. That's fine. I'm not mad at that. That's a good swing. 99 exit below is not what I expected. Okay, I'm really, really feeling high inside fastball. Low inside fastball.
I'd still say high inside.
1-1 now.
Oh. One ball, two strikes. I lost my talent. Oh. That sucks.
Bam.
That felt like a pretty decent swing.
Good swing. Yeah.
And we're back here at Fenway Park.
I like lefties in Fenway.
Jackson Holiday. The why to kick the pitch.
Anything I should know about Greinke, like that, like a pitch that gets homered more than other people, or
a slider, a sinker,
I don't know anything about. And he works in a change. I bet we can make up our own sport. Yeah, that's right, Seabass. Oh, freak. My thumb slipped. It actually didn't even end up being that bad of a pitch. Man ball? How does this work, Seabass? Let me hear. I'm interested. Like, I'm very interested. We could do this.
Bro, I want to play man ball. What the fuck?
I'm trying to play man ball, bro. Do I get to play with man's balls? I'm actually fine with walking him there, though. This is a double play. That was nasty. That was nasty. That wasn't even what I meant to do. Oh, I messed it up a little bit. It's okay. It's okay. I'm not mad at it.
Runner at second, nobody out. Next offering is in for a strike.
So far, what I can gauge is the first one is much better than the second one.
Yeah, it seems like it.
Pitchers in the game, and that certainly is a benefit to him when he's in a spot like this. Down to the dirt, swing and a miss.
Oh, got him.
One away on the. Watch him on the base pass.
Nice
yeah.
Job behind the plate there. Here's Juan Soto. Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just gotta let the.
I didn't know Soto played MLB The Show. I'm just saying, you run with a ball to a goal in order to get the ball, you're allowed to use any form of martial art known to man. Okay, I like this, dude. I like it. And then it's like soccer, but you get to kick their asses. Okay, I can see it. I know people would like to gamble on that. No doubt. I really like the name Man Ball too. I think it really accentuates and encapsulates the sport. Dude, just took me one batter to figure out how to pitch these fools.
Yeah.
Ivan Herrera.
Yvonne,
sorry.
Yeah.
Light work. I like it, Seabass. We could do this. It'd be interesting.
Back here at Fenway,
I am going to start sparring with somebody soon. Elijah's been trying to convince me to. I like the PCI anchoring top right. I like it. It's interesting. Is that, yeah, that is what you're doing, right? That's not just my screen lying to me.
No, I'm just holding it there, but yeah.
Okay. Coffee like crazy, I ain't naming it man ball and having to say pause every time. Coffee crazy? What do you mean? Oh. Because I said man balls. Pause. I like it. No, I think we should name it man ball pause. I don't think you really wanted to, because that's a really funny. That's not a swing. You suck!
Damn.
Oh, I thought it was a. That's a good pitch. I thought it was going to be a fastball right in the zone. Dang, I suck! My bad, bro. I suck. Death ball. That's better. I like that better. About mixed martial ball. Nah, I'm thinking like because it's kind of like ultimate frisbee more than soccer, right? Because you is or like handball. So like, because you can carry the ball, right? So it's more like handball or ultimate. I'm thinking like, let's just call it ultimate handball. You know what I'm saying? I mean, that says everything it needs to say. Turn into my enemy. Here we go again. I think love is just like money, how it blows in the wind. These is not no vitamins. I'm thinking ultimate handball is the way though. Because it's also like you catching these hands. You feel me? First, now it's where hell will be. Yo, I've been balling on my old shoddy sippin' post, boys. So shoddy. Down the third baseman. Oh, wait. Is that... Oh, never mind. It looks like he had the face glitch for a second. Have you seen that yet?
I love when they do that. Yeah, I love it.
Yeah, it's awesome. People are like complaining about it, and I'm like, just have fun with glitches like that. It's not affecting anything.
It's so much fun.
It was genuinely messing me up when I went against it, because I couldn't see pitches as well, because I was so focused on his eyes being in his hat. It's like Frisbee, but you gotta run into the goal with Mike Tyson with his smile, 90 teeth, 90 eyes is chasing you down, allowed to punch you and kick you as you're running to the goal. I mean, dude, I dominate. I'm really good at not going down easy, and I'm fast, so like, this is my sport for real. I feel like, let's just get a bunch of creators together and do it, you know what I'm saying? let's get Aiden Ross, dude. Come on. Let's get Laser Beam and Mr. Beast.
Mr. Bean, fuck. Mr. Bean would love to play man ball.
R.I.P. Mr. Bean, you would have loved man ball. Zero headgear. Play this in Garfield Park. One of my 2000 ideas. I like it, bro. Let's make it an event. It's a good pitch, dude.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm so bad.
It's okay, maybe it's just Hurston Waldrop.
It really is. He's a very good pitcher, it seems like.
Yeah.
You're taking pitches very well.
I'm just getting high-intensity fastball.
Ooh. Pass off on a cable cash. You have to make a splash and left. Tell your friends I was the worst, you know it isn't true. Acting out your body.
Top of the third, no score.
Oh god, see that? Oh god. They just born with circumstance, bro. That's what I'm saying. You right.
Down base is empty.
Oh.
Foul ball there. You can see he was trying to stay back long enough to handle the off-speed pitch, but just a little tardy on the fastball.
Ah, it's okay. It's okay.
Holiday. Yeah.
So they have way better at-bat than mine.
Yeah, there's two away.
It's okay. Wade Boggs, this is your guy. You like this guy.
Wade Boggs! He has such a quick swing, dude. That's the thing. You see how fast that check swing was?
Yeah.
Oh, throw another high fastball. I dare you. I dare you, bro.
Wade takes it, guys.
Come on, bro. Throw another high fastball. See what happens. Oh, I choked.
I think choked. Wade choked. You can blame Wade Boggs.
No, it was very early. I mean, I can't blame the best batter in the game. It's okay.
Savage McGee. I like that.
Savage McGee 23. Mutt situation. I agree.
Are we playing against JaVale McGee himself?
Do you think so?
She's number 23.
Shaq the Fool. It's Shaq the Fool. I need some new Nikes.
JaVale McGee should have a real 99. The hand looks so
good, and then I'm surprised they don't do that for like NBA players. 0-2 now as he swings through it. That misses off the outside edge. It's a good take. I'm surprised he took that.
Check swing.
Oh, come on, bro. The count now 2-2. Okay, I'll just strike him out.
Yeah.
If I can't induce a swing, I'll just induce a swing. Yeah. Batter now.
Jorge Posada. I do.
Through there for a strike.
Yes, sir. Horrible swing. Worst swing I've ever seen in my life. goes to first. I don't think I've ever seen a worse swing than that. I definitely thought that was a perfect base on the sound. Yeah, get out of here, Jackson Holliday. I don't want to see your stupid, ugly face ever again. They're not staying through the target and clearly not the release point he wanted. Fought off foul. I don't know what that was. That didn't happen. I didn't see that. You want him to go early in the count. That way he's not a distraction to the hitter at the plate. Go ahead and get it out of the way so the hitter can focus on the pitch.
Well done behind the dish.
True. And a 1-1. Tapped at the plate. What a good swing. The 1-2. Oh, I suck. Oh. Battling here as he fouls it away. My thumb slipped bad. Two gone, but the go-ahead run is at first. I cannot thumb right now. At the same time, they're fouling off pitches that shouldn't be possible. Thank God. That's the only complaint I have with the hitting of this game, but I really like this gameplay otherwise. Oh, you swung at that. I know you didn't. You're sitting high inside fastball. Yes, sir. You might have swung at that.
No.
Okay.
I've been very cautious. Like, I have not been swinging at pitches that I should be swinging at, but...
Probably for the best.
Yeah.
Gangy. Shout out Poppy Boss 123. Dude. That's a good swing. Oh, he's on. No, he's not.
God damn.
I really felt as if that was not a bad swing.
I'm pretty
you
sure
see that?
Every inning, it has been I get walked and then you get a double play. I just want to.
Okay,
like,
but that was a good swing.
It was fine. I'm not blaming you on that. I'm just saying I think it's.
Yeah, fine. It is pretty silly. I've been putting decent swings on, just not getting rewarded. Yeah, but it could be better. I could be, you know, good timing, so really. Gangy. Nick, this could be you running trios with us. I'm just saying. Oh, face Fuchsia's tongue out. Dude, my screen is showing the text for the emojis. It says face Fuchsia wide eyes, face orange biting nails. Dude, those are my stream emojicons, bro. What are you talking about? You gotta be a sub. I'm so glad we got Nick in the chat. It wouldn't be complete without Nick in the chat.
I'm so happy Nick's in the chat.
Thank you, CBass. Emotes do go crazy. Shout out Poppy Boss 123. Nick, you missed it. Me and Juge made people rage quit last game. Juge 2. This is a squad right here, bro. This is my squad. I'm listening to Ash Nico right now, dude. Nothing in the world could be wrong. And a couple of quick outs. And now the center fielder. Like a video game, I don't mind. On God, Nick, that's what we doing for real. Oh! Kendall George. Filling up the strike zone
right now. Don't want to get yourself in an 0-2 hole. You better be ready Kendall. For the first pitch.
Swing. Whoa. My viewers just went from 3 to 6. Righty delivers. Okay. What's up, folks?
Hold up, Kendall strikeout.
That's pretty cool. All right. Can I not suck? No. Probably not. High inside fastball. Home run. Oh, I had to swing because I called it. That was a terrible swing. I had to swing because I called it. Oh. Oh. The sketch of MLB The Show. Oh, I suck. Nah, dude, I'm gonna be like Jinxy, bro. If you can say it, I can say it. Or is that sketch? Am I mixing up my streamers? I don't know anybody. Oh, terrible swing. Oh, best swing of my life? Oh, okay. Two on the way. Bail out the show.
Did you swing at that?
No, I didn't.
Okay.
Dude, I'm the best. I'm the best, dude. There's nobody like me out here. Okay, now you double play. You're going into a double play. It's your turn.
Okay.
Should I steal? He's just not going outside
of what he's looking for up there.
Probably not, right?
It's Herrera. He's not crazy arm. 85.
I only have 33 steal. I do have 82 speed, but. Probably would
yeah,
be a bad
not
jump.
With 33 steal.
If it was like 90 plus speed with 33 steal, I'd feel confident, but not with 82. Squirts away a little bit. There, I might have gotten away with it.
Well, yeah.
Really, really, Poppy Boss? Can I come over then? Oh, double play.
Double play.
It's awesome because that was just a great swing. That was actually a really solid swing.
Yeah, it was good.
Oh, I may cry. High inside fastball home run. Oh, whoa. Oh, come on, broski. Oh, shoot. Okay, Nick. Good swing. Let's go.
We're too good.
All right, now get. Oh, should be double play, but isn't because we have two outs.
Yeah. I'll get a would be double play.
There's a reason they call it duos, you know, because duo play, double play. You know what I'm saying? Like,
because duo will play. Yeah.
Dude, Nick, all I need is the face cam, bro. That's all I need, and then I'm the best streamer in A. No doubt.
You have 73 steel now, if you want. By the way.
Oh, what? What are they doing? What does he throw?
Okay. Runner on the goal. The 1-1
is fouled off. I mean, if anything, we can just start going for like a hit and run. And a 1-2. It won't hurt. Oh, get there. Get there.
Oh. And they get the
ricochet. It's okay. That would have been a hit if it didn't hit the pitcher.
Probably. Now it's the power speed
combo. Number 5. I like the way Greinke's pitching. I may put in Randy after this inning. Out to short. Just because I feel like this is around the point they're going to start getting used to him, you know what I mean?
Right.
But the way he's pitching.
Next inning's me, so I'll let you know.
Yeah, up to you. Next inning I pitch, I think I'm putting Randy in.
If it's, I think it just depends on like what handedness I've got. If there's more righties, I'll keep with Greinke.
That's fair.
If not.
Yeah, true. I'll look at that too. Back in take mode? Yes, sir. This is such a risky pitch to throw, but it's so good if you get it properly. I see. Good pitch, good pitch.
That's fine.
Good pitch. I've never seen a better pitch in my life. There we go.
Nice.
Oh, I need to check to see if Willie Benson gets supercharged or Encarnacion. That'd be fun. Dude, I think I might cop a Will Benson jersey for real. I love that guy. And he hit 275 last season. With his first big league season.
You should will a cop Benson jersey.
Oh god. Like and subscribe! Shout out Poppy Boss 123. Shout out. I'm surprised you weren't already subscribed, dude. What the flip, dude?
What the flip? Hell, Poppy Boss? Get a grip.
What the Poppy? Boss? Oh! Hell yeah, though, Nick. You like and subscribe, bubby. OG Schlag. That's what I thought. Hearts in the chat.
Fun situation.
Let's disc golf soon, bro. I live like 7 minutes from you. We can disc golf anytime, Nick. As long as I'm not working. I work during the day most of the time. But if it's good weather, bro, I'm down. Look, I'd be cooking with my drives.
That's a ball. Two balls, one strike.
Oh, fuck off. I have to use fucking bogs now.
It's all good.
Righty to the no, plate. It's not good.
Oh, good swing. Under it. That's a hell of a swing with Jorge Posada. Yeah, it has been nice lately. Although it is supposed to thunderstorm the next few days, but if you want to later this week or over the weekend or next week, weekends work best for me. For sure. I don't know if it's supposed to storm as hard in Greenwood. I've been looking because that's why I probably don't work tomorrow. Because in Lebanon, it's pretty high chance. Like a really high chance all day.
Center field. Fuck you, Wade Boggs. He's got it, and there's two away. That was. So the lineup flips
over. Still 89% chance.
TJ, whatever the fuck my name is. The inside edge. The homer. And it's
1-0. Yeah, true. Dang! A fly ball, center field. I swear it was higher up than that.
Makes the play and it's number 3. I have not played. Dog.
This is a crazy close game.
There is, there has been one hit in this game, and it was whatever that Cedric Mullins was. I'm pretty sure. Back
here at Fenway, I thought I put a good swing for my hit. I don't remember. Oh, you got switch lefty righty. You want to just keep?
I keep. He's yeah. Because one of them is Posada.
Oh, true. Maybe we keep him in. Grinky, back to work.
Yeah.
I say we keep him until 95 pitches or till 100 pitches. Well, these players, as you probably know, though, Nick, I'm so down to disc golf, bro. I haven't been in a minute, so I'll probably suck, but they're swinging it more, you know, than 70% of the first pitches
they've seen today, and it's just they look high.
The wind of the pitch. I think last time I went to Walnut, I was like plus 10 or something like that, or 12 maybe. Throw on to Boggs. One up, one down. Here's a big power threat, Jackson Holliday. Yo, Nick, we gotta go to a Reds game this year too. I'll let you borrow my Jay Bruce jersey. And a foul ball. I got Jay Bruce, Brandon Phillips, and Joey Votto. Jude is down to go too. Reds games are fun. Yeah, that's my ball, cuz.
That's 10 this time.
That's my Jamer Candelario.
Mason Wynn. I don't think it's Jamer. I think it's Jamer.
No, I've been watching the Reds games. It's Jamer. It sucks, no, but it's Jamer. No, Nick, you see, that Reds game today was so freaking hype. If I was there, that would have been so nice. Oh, that's an out. That should be a hit all day. That should be a hit all day, I'm not going to lie.
Yeah.
Oh, a Barry Larkin jersey is so sick. Yeah, I'm going to make George take one of my Reds jerseys, low-key. Now the right-hander ready. Oh, yeah. You could wear a Jay Bruce jersey. I feel like you'd enjoy that.
Oh,
yes, did. Trying to keep
good speed off the bases. Oh, that's a slider for a
strike. But yeah, Nick, low-key, that there's a place at the mall that's like a vintage store. And like they very frequently have like classic jerseys that people have brought in for like way cheap. Like I got the Jay Bruce and Brandon Phillips jerseys, which are like high quality authentic for like $35 a piece. So low key, now that I say that out loud, I might go to the mall tomorrow if I really am off. Cause they always rotate out. It's pretty sick. That's okay.
I was reading it, I just decided that that must be out of the zone. Now it's Christian
This is no, there's no way to check a list of them online, but next time I go, I'll let you know if there are any Reds jerseys, but I might have bought them already if there are. But yeah, if you go in at the mall, it's literally just a bunch of jerseys on a rack. Ooh, that was bad. Slider, four-seam, sinker, curveball, high inside. Nope. Such a talented player going out there every day and putting on the show that he does. Just a joy to watch. And the next pitch is way outside. It's for average power, the ability to feel the arm, and then the speed. Really impressive. Throw on to Posada, and two away to start the seventh. And next notice how we're no-knowing them with a fucking 90 or 89 overall, and they're using all 99s.
Yeah, that's actually insane.
It's actually, yeah, it's pretty wild. But no, yeah, Nick, is Loki worth a check? If you ever have time, if you're ever at the mall, it's like where the fountain is out on the side, you know.
He's pretty cool. I feel like we deserve one hit. I feel like
yeah, no, we've been swinging the bat well, but as long as they don't have a ton. Now it's the right fielder Juan Soto. The pitch. Yeah, I like going to the mall sometimes. It's a pretty cool place to just like hang out. Well, timing is the key to great. Yeah, dude, I don't know. When I'm like sad, I'd be shopping, Loki. They haven't been able to figure out. Oh, you slut. All right, it's Randy time, I think. The bid for history is gone. Only like 290 people have done it. No more having to worry about keeping the no-hitter alive now. Fastball off the plate a little bit. Well, I'll pitch this righty real quick. Going with it. Punched it to the opposite field for that knock. You know, I really like Randy against righties, but nah, I feel you though, Nick. It's for sure not shopping is definitely a good thing. No doubt. But I usually go just to check that place out because I like to collect jerseys. Actually, I'll keep Frankie in for a second.
Number six in the box now. Take strike one.
And it really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Gets a piece. Should I throw a really stupid pitch that could work? Probably not.
Man, it's second. Foul ball still.
I was really close to throwing a high sinker. In the high inside sinker.
High fly ball.
That sucks.
Way back there. And it bangs off the monster.
Oh.
They're dumb. They're okay. So stupid.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. No more Greinke. No more Greinke.
Yeah.
High leverage spot right there.
Back pitching change here. Randy Johnson. He has a great slider with tons of movement. Next to hit.
One ball. Jeez, my finger slipped.
Way upstairs. 1-0.
I think they're going to be take mode here. Fuck, man. Good swing.
Throw comes in and holds. Damn it, they didn't even sign.
That's okay.
Fucking hell, what happened?
That was just not a good swing.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all.
No balls, one strike.
I'm upset, dude. I could have just pitched around his ass. My thumb is not working right now. That's unfortunate.
You're the bottom of the seventh.
Yep, double play. Please turn that. Please turn that. No!
Just such a dribbler.
Retarded. No, I know, but look at that. How is that going into the infield?
Yeah.
That should not be possible, bro.
Robert, in the box with two gone, and takes a look at a called strike.
Yeah. Slut. I feel like they deserve that first run, but definitely not the second one.
Ball, it stays nothing in two.
Yeah, and I'm fine giving up a run. Like, they're not bad players. You suck, dude.
He goes.
Oh my god.
We go to right, the eighth, and here is Jamer Candelario. Taylor.
Jamer.
Jamer Candelario.
And that is ball one.
Disagree.
Dude, see, they just had that hit like three times, and it was all hard contact. That is almost a perfect swing.
Next is the designated hitter, Cedric Mullins. Couple of pitches and a quick out. That's through there for a strike. Pitching has been pretty good.
They keep throwing these high sinkers, bro. We gotta take 1 yard. Lefties are great in this ballpark. We need to take advantage of that.
It's hard to hit lefty-lefty.
Yeah. It might be a valid strat to pick Fenway and just start lefty pitchers, Loki.
Two outs, base is empty. And now it's the switch hitting second baseman, Jorge Polanco.
Oh,
a certain point where you have to commit to what you think you see, and he guessed wrong right there. Nasty slider with just terrific bite at the end.
Oh, this was a check.
Very settled on the mound here in the eighth. One more out, and they'll probably hand it off to their closer for the ninth with at least a 2-point lead.
Swing and a miss.
I'm pretty frustrated, dude. Ready for the bottom. All our good swings came earlier in the game, but just haven't. Whatever, I guess. We got this. We're wearing these city uniforms, bro. This is the Rally Reds. That's what we are. Shit, pretty fucking stupid though.
Under it.
I just feel like they haven't played better than we have.
And there's one
down.
Hopefully they take that guy out, because I'm struggling against that guy, I won't lie. The other two I felt like were hittable, and I was just getting unlucky with my results, but that guy is tough.
Yeah.
The worst part is we're at the bottom of our order. I'm gonna pinch Cattell for Wade. If it's you. Actually, just in general, Cattell Marte's fire, and he can definitely play first, even if he's out of position.
Definitely, if it's a lefty. If it's still the lefty, I definitely don't want to hit with Wade Boggs.
Yeah.
And I think Cattell hits lefties good.
He hits both sides good.
And that one handled. He takes it himself to the bag, and
okay.
And welcome back to the ballpark. And now the catcher comes up.
Take load. We need to get on base.
Yep.
Okay.
This is not the part of the lineup I want. It's the three golds are up.
Yeah, that's what I was saying, bro.
Okay.
Well, the third one's basically a diamond.
I don't know. I don't hit that well with him. You do, but it is me.
Most, like, streamers, bro, with God Squads use that card.
I know. Again, I'm telling you, I don't like contact hitters this year just at all. Like, if it's less than 80 pop, I don't really like it.
He hits tanks for me.
It's not about the tanks. It's about the, like, exit velo.
Yeah. I like the exit velos in this game. I think that was the only tweak they needed to make to the hitting to make it perfect.
Yeah, I agree, but I'm just saying, like, it's a lot harder to get a good
one with
a guy like him.
I was saying something separate. I was saying something separate. Oh, these fucking faggots, dude. Alpha Moose 69 should never be beating me in a game. I also shouldn't say that word on YouTube, but whatever. Jason Roughcorn.
Four.
Okay, this is a walk. Tyler. He's walking you.
Here comes a pitch. Just no, missed.
Telling you.
1-0.
Swing if it's a good pitch, but I think he's walking you. That's a good pitch. That'll go. There you go, George.
Okay.
There you go.
That's good.
Swing. That is a weird spot to hit a home run. But I love it. I love it.
Okay.
Okay. I keep him waiting.
That was low-key not deserved, but... Good take.
Always exciting to see a leadoff home run in an inning. Kind of gets the offense fired up, and you start to expect a big inning. That pitch in for a strike, and it's 1-1.
Dang.
Foul.
And it's just foul. That was close.
Not a swing.
Checks his swing. Now an appeal to third. No, he held up. Looking to get the tying run on base.
Damn.
You're fine.
I was just observing that he's throwing all the pitches low, and then he throws that.
Yeah, you're fine.
Damn. Okay. My bad.
Okay. You're good.
I mean, solid at bat, I guess. All right, come on. You just gotta get on base. You're better than me at that part.
Willie Castro. Immediately pumps in a strike to the left-handed hitter.
That was a lovable pitch. That too, but it's okay. It's okay. He doesn't want to walk you though. This is gonna be in the zone. This is the next one. Oh, I shouldn't have told you that. Okay.
Now only one I was saying regardless. Fuck. Okay. You guys, he's good. He's good.
Andrew McCutchen now to play. 0-for-3 with two ground outs and a strikeout.
They have a 13-5 ERA. Oh, wait. That's because you hit a... Yeah.
Your attention, please.
What? Why?
What? He's so much better against lefties. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Well, you know what to do.
First pitch doesn't find his zone. Crowd locked in right now. One run game here in the ninth. In there at the knees. Okay. And that is
maybe I shouldn't sit high.
One strike.
Ripped.
Damn.
That was early.
Yeah, I know.
This could end it.
Damn it.
Towards right center field. Long run into the gap.
All right.
And that'll do it.
My bad. That sucks, dude. I was just underneath that, too. I'm down. It's only 11. I'm pretty confident I'm off tomorrow. That rain chance likes to go down, but... Nowhere to start. I'm just done. Used to being in my room. 91% thunderstorm. Come on, bro. I guess he took it to the heart when I said they said a hail chance? Jeez, dude. The rain chance went way down. But it's supposed to go all day. There's no way it completely misses. Oh my god. I'm looking at the forecast and it looks like it might only miss Lebanon. That's pretty cool. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's, I don't think so. Okay. Look at that when it comes to snitching. Okay, so many fucking times. Just done. You should be in my room. Yes, sir. Fire Royals jersey pull. Insane Royals jersey pull, bro. Too hard as me in this because it's dark. Hey there.
Hey there.
I don't even know where to start. I'm just done. You should be in my room. Where did you go?
Funko Pops, and I have no idea where to put them.
Uh-oh.
God, you don't know.
I said, uh-oh.
Oh, I said, I don't know. I'm like, well, duh.
Tiff.
Oh, what?
Who do I pick?
I know you're not a crazy James Wood fan, but I love him, so he's playing.
It's okay. To me, like I'm into you. You wanna do the things I wanna do with you. You know what? Let's put in the goat.
Who's the goat?
I can't believe Stone. You're... Oh, wait. You're playing with the K-Lan Nikashia.
It's true, I am. I'm dumb, though. I almost didn't do that.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I feel like it's gotta be Randy again. I'd really like using that card. I think I will go buy his card. Claire, oh, you can be my real or my fake hoe.
I can't wait for Statesman Park. Yep.
ball set to go. This is Willie Castro.
The shortstop, Willie Castro.
And a pitch. Fastball for a strike. And we're underway. High fly ball down the left field line. And in foul ground, he pulls it down. One out. Tony Stone digging in now.
The designated hitter. Number 29.
Whitlock, outside, that's a 6'5 righty. He features a sinker, a changeup, a slider, and he works in a four-seamer. Swing and a ball ripped out towards right center field. That'll touch down for a hit. And she starts her afternoon off right with a double.
Oh, I'm so confused why my mic isn't working.
Throw is high and over.
Okay,
his head.
Now I hear you.
I used my controller. My good swing, baby. Tony Stone.
Yeah, that's what I do when I am playing with women.
Me when I have a woman batting. The power of women.
I love it when women.
Idiot. Yeah, I've been streaming it.
Strikeout pitchers in the game, and that certainly is a benefit to him when he's in a spot like
that. Ah, I never did that. Oh, no, that was actually a productive strikeout. That's the best swing. It's the best swing I've ever had in my life. This is the best swing I've ever had in my life. God, that was horrid. Dude, we need to stop letting him get away with this. Tony Stone?
Do you think?
No.
Drops into the glove. Oh. Okay,
honestly,
we
could have. We could have.
It's okay. You got this.
You've got to be able to get the swing and miss and put hitters away.
Based on the other ones, this is right down the middle in the zone.
We'll tell you if I thumbs down on it.
Yeah, probably. Or no, it doesn't. Go.
Too good.
Am I the goat? Did I just get my ball circumcised? Yeah, that's a two-run double. That's a two-run double.
I think you did.
I think I just got my ball circumcised, dude. Oh, man. Shout out Kutch, bro. What a swing. That was like a top two sexiest swing I've ever seen. That's okay. That's okay.
It's okay, though.
You know what the number one was? Was the one I had earlier to advance that runner.
Yeah.
Now at the plate, Michael Harris. For the Highwaymen. Singing, you gotta appreciate a guy who's
We're chilling.
I mean, watching him track balls in the outfield.
Shout out Randy Johnson, Indians legend.
He turns on the rubber, and with that good live arm delivers. That one a triple digits.
And I would say I kind of want to do like a challenge with Randy, just throwing all four seams all game. See if we can win a game like that. Yeah, go ahead and quit, bub. Go ahead and quit. Give me the win. Yeah, Seabass and Nick were in there. Bunt situation. You're right. Juge Finn Indy.
To improve your game, but ultimately,
it's such a fire name.
It's funny seeing how off this is from what you guys are actually doing right now.
Yeah.
Because this is like a little slower.
Yeah, it's delayed by quite a bit.
Guy that I can think about, Boog, who started as a third baseman, Alex Gordon.
What'd you say?
Became an elite perennial gold glover out in left field for the Kansas City Royals. But he's a guy, when you watch him play,
oh, there you go.
Imagine that that's
sounded like you just got muffled.
Was the outfield.
Jimmy Rollins.
Yeah.
Next to hit.
Bang. God. I need to get this Randy on my squad, bro.
Yeah.
He is the perfect Earl pitcher.
Down to the dirt, swing and a miss.
From a pitcher's perspective, that's a beautiful splitter right there. As a hitter, you
theoretically, the only thing he's really missing on my like dream pitch mix is a cutter.
Damn.
Good swing. That was a really good swing, dude. I can't hate. Those are
99
really
steal on base, dude. Watch out.
That's a really good swing.
Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Now, there's a strike.
Yo, Loki.
In big league clubhouses, and it's something. There goes the runner.
What? It didn't give me the animation. I was waiting for the animation.
Man, is he fast. He's so fun.
But Loki. Tag. Oh!
What? I did! He's in. What? What am I supposed
this
to do?
This shit rigged, bro. This shit rigged. First and
third. There. And now it's gonna be double play ball. Double play ball.
Just missed.
He's fuck off, bro.
That's crazy. You just watched it back on the stream, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
That's why I thought you said fuck off, because you said it right as it happened again.
A bunt and it's popped up.
Beautiful.
He's got it, and there's two away. Now the left fielder. He's a left-handed batter who still comes up with good contact and a good average against left-handed pitchers.
0-1.
Am I pitching him wrong? Should I just throw him all out of the zone? Actually, no, I have. What am I saying? He got on base. Yeah, pitch out of the zone.
Oh! No! No! Okay.
It was already in the first. Well, if I got him out, it wouldn't have counted.
Well, yeah, if you had gotten it out, but also you could have just...
Yeah, you're right. I didn't even think about it. Oh, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Deuces. Hey, George, I know you got my stream pulled up. We running it back? I say we run it back. Elijah is in the chat. What's good, bubby? Best stream chat of all time right here. We got Seabass, Nick, Elijah, and Juge. You literally cannot get better than that. All we're missing is Will Phipps. Honestly, yeah, let's keep running with Jamer, and who else was I running? Cam Collier is good. And you there, Juge?
Yeah, sorry.
Do you agree with my assertion about Will Phipps?
I did not hear your assertion about Will Phipps.
I said we got a goaded stream chat right now. All we're missing is Will Phipps.
Oh, you're right. Needs to get in here.
They all on me. Pull out the Snapchats, homie. I don't got the Snapchat, homie. I think it's too personal. That's what they got. Twitter foe. Instagram, I bag your hoe. I think it's too personal. That's what I got Twitter for. Instagram, I beg a hoe. Hi, haters. This is my world, so it's all in my favor.
Oh my god, you're such a good singer, bro.
Thank you.
You should sing more songs.
You should be a comedian.
So true.
Did you see my message?
Oh my god, bun situation?
It's a bun situation, bro. I forget how I just had this. I like that though. I got Snapchat, homie. I think it's too personal. That's what I got Twitter for. Instagram, my bag of hoe. Pull out the Snapchat, homie. I got Snapchat, homie. I don't know why they shuffle it if it's just gonna be left to right every time. Oh. Interesting. The Milwaukee Jokers.
I didn't see their team. Are they
99? Randy Johnson. They're pitching Randy. No.
Huh. Okay. 18-29. That's very beautiful. Right, ready to get
underway. 18-29, you said?
Yeah, yeah. In fact, bad.
It's like Troy Dan's record. I just got to get used to the 102, that's all.
Yeah.
All-Star 102 is nothing to fret about. Yo, Jude, you want a 1v1 after this? I have a feeling we're going to make them rage quit.
Maybe.
We should run it on the Hall of Fame, on Hoof.
Depends how long this takes. Yeah. Honestly, I'm not that tired yet, though, so probably. Johnson, when you talk about his skill set, he stops teams from
getting hits. That's the thing that he's so good at. No, it's so funny, though. I watched a streamer named Your Friend Kyle, who's, like, actually good at the game, and he was, like, running duos with Troy Dan, and Troy Dan, like, unironically, is like, 15-40 on the game.
That's so funny.
I just love that Troy Dan is trying to play a game competitively.
And
I know, it makes me happy. Okay, maybe we suck. Maybe we already lost. No, this is a high fastball home run.
It's crazy to me how they went through and, like, made a, like all the commentary things for Tony Stone are saying her and not him.
They probably recorded her once and replaced the word him with.
I guess maybe. I don't know. It seems like in stride.
Yeah. And now the center fielder, Dylan Cruz. I mean, I did see like that that college football guy was talking about how he recorded like 1,100 clips in a day and he was doing it for like a month straight or something like that.
Yeah.
Oh, I just suck. Oh, they're really bad, dude. They're not good. Yeah, this is a swing and a miss. Oh, what? I did not think that was a hittable ball. I mean, do what you want to do. That's out. That's out. That's out. That's out. That's out. That's out. Let's go!
I'm like that.
Dude, that should not have been hittable. That was a horrible swing on a pitch out of the zone. It's okay. Good throw, baby. Bro just swung immediately. Oh! That's not where I aimed that pitch, but that was nasty.
Foul ball still 0-2. See how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Want to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
Got him swinging. And now the right fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
Oh, this is auto out. Ken Griffey Jr. against a lefty. Dude. These swing timings are wild.
It's insane.
Okay, wait. This is just for funsies. Oh, it ended up being a good pitch. Oops. Oops.
That's fine. We take good pitches.
Hit a Jamer homer.
Getting to start at the no, it's the Jamer homer.
Batting in the cleanup spot, he joined the team as a free agent. That one missing low.
Waking up with your friends. I'm at the party where it never ends. 2-0 count to a guy with this much pop at the dish. Do they have the control to not walk you? It's going to either get hit hard to the full side, or the fans better look out in the stands. Good protect.
I don't need to protect with no strikes, but.
No, I know. Still protecting. Yeah, I think they'll walk you. Are they like testing pinpoint, you think? I don't know. That's good. That's good.
That was so stupid. Okay.
No, you're good. Keep fouling them off until they walk you. Oh, that's okay. That is A-okay. Throw me that high inside fastball. I know you want to. Oh, throw his fastball in the dirt. By the way, that 351 isn't 40 at-bats. Not when I'm hitting like that, though. Or that. Why are they pitching well?
Oh, This is not the 18 and 29 guy.
Yeah.
I would say.
That should have been a freaking home run. That was just so terrible. Why would I ever not take that yard? Please go foul. Please go foul. Please go foul. Please go foul. Why did the announcer get so hyped for that? That wasn't that sensational. Yeah, I'm buying this, Randy. With how hard this guy is to hit.
Yeah.
Measures 5 feet 10 inches. Kickstart repertoire with a shovel again. Good swing. Nothing you can do there. That's a good swing.
Yeah. I don't like it when people are too gay. Like a little bit's okay, but just
yeah, you gotta have a good gay to straight balance.
Oh my god.
Richie Sexson.
These uniforms of theirs, I fucking hate. They really upset my eyes.
Skylar had softball uniforms that looked just like those. That's so strange.
I don't like.
They were just like more, a little more green than blue. Yeah, when you came to my open house, they looked just like those, but a slight, a little more green.
I am not scared of these guys getting hits. I'm gonna be so rare.
Me neither, dude. I feel like we could throw in the zone all game. Okay, I don't know about that. Okay, on my screen that showed you throwing that right in the bottom of the zone. It's like, if they're gonna hit a tank, it's gonna be off a hung slider or slurve.
Yeah, well,
not off a fastball.
The dirt, they probably won't hit a tank.
You never know. Dude, this is crazy.
I will not throw another pitch until they take. Okay, that was good. That was way too low.
Fastball's in the zone, breaking ball's out of the zone, we win. Easy. I mean, that's baseline, obviously, but still.
Yeah.
Fastball in the zone, and it's a strikeout or slurve. I like that, too. Yeah, easy. Oh, that was a slider, not a slurve.
Yep. Back here in Milwaukee. Yep, either way. The long ball threat, James Wood. James Wood versus lefties is rough. I platoon him. Left hand batter waits. But you're like that?
Nope. Good swing, but not a great
swing. Good swing. One down.
For whatever reason, sometimes I hit better with those like low contact guys. I think I might try out Joey Gallo once I get to this card.
I mean, yeah. I generally do, I think.
Yeah? That sounded like you hit it a billion bajillion miles.
I mean, it was a good swing. Like, it was a very good swing.
All right, Jorge. That was a good swing, yeah. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the
middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
Jorge Posada stands in now and watches strike one. Dang! Swing and a miss. That was perfect PCI, too. Got to get into swing mode. This is a good time to expand the zone. Throw something maybe down in the dirt. Knocks that one and we'll do it again. It sounded like that was a car hitting a brick wall. Okay, that's a swing. Sometimes I swing the bat and it produces good result. Oh no, I'm an idiot. Go, leg it, run.
Oh, he cut off, he's dumb.
Yeah, he is really dumb. Dinger for, dude, he said dinger for me. You gotta hit a dinger for Elijah right now.
Oh shit.
I mean, that was kind of a dinger, but.
Close.
But no, dinger for Elijah right now. Good take, good take, good eye. Best INA, high fastball. Oh no! Now high fastball.
Best INA.
These guys are hard to predict. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
I think he's one of those really bad players that's just really hard to predict because he doesn't know what he's doing. Yeah.
Fucking hell. That's another good
okay.
swing.
Elijah, next inning, we got you. Promise.
Again, if that's not Willie Castro, I think I might have it.
Nah. If it's not Randy Johnson.
Late with the swing there.
Well, these guys, I think he just, his stats actually help prevent that.
I mean, yeah, I know. It's called home runs for nine.
I love you too, Elijah. I love you too.
I love you too, Elijah.
You need to get the game, Elijah. I just told you, I'll Venmo you $35 right now if you get this game.
Elijah, you should really get the game. I would,
Dude, we can play trios, Elijah, and you don't even have to have good cards, because right now there's a glitch where you can get any card in the game. So, yeah. So please go get it. I will Venmo you $35. That's half the price.
If your worry is I don't know anything about baseball, neither did I until I got the game, and now I love baseball.
Me and Juju didn't know anything about baseball, then we both got it, and now we're both baseball fanatics. We can learn you a thing or two, Elijah. You can watch real MVPs play.
Yeah, you should take notes on this game, though. How good we are. Triple digits. Home one's the count. I know how bad Wade Boggs is.
Dinger! I'm throwing all high fastballs to Wade Boggs for the rest of eternity.
Yeah.
Tony Stone time. Tony Stone time. Woman in baseball. Johnson back to work. There's a foul ball. You know, this group of hitters, as this game goes on, have to be more disciplined at the plate. They're chasing a lot of pitches outside the zone, and those chases are turning. Shut up, announcer. I swung at that.
That pitch was in the strike zone. What is he on?
I check swung at that, but. Okay. Okay. Good take. Good eye. Good eye.
I was like, I'm watching the pitches for you, so I'm seeing him better, and I swung my heart.
Let's go. Tony, woman home run. Women in baseball home run. You know what? I think that deserves a celebratory rub it in their face because I just hit a tank with a woman. That's for you, Elijah. That's for you. Standing in is the power hitting second baseman. Dinger.
Oh my gosh. That was the worst PCI I ever had.
He said he's going to get the game for that.
Hell yeah. For women.
For women, Elijah. Get the game for women. Get the game for women.
What other games can you play with women?
True. Definitely not 2K. Nobody on, nobody out. Top half of inning. Back to back, right here. One lifted in the air. Oh, shout out women for real, bro. I love women. I don't love women. I love one woman. But shout out women. Third baseman Jamer Candelario. He struck out swinging at his first at bat. MLB the Woman 24. That's what this game is. Just missed. You think he goes with another outside fastball?
Okay. Fallen behind in the count like this all day. He's in danger of walking his first batter right here.
That one pushed fast. That was close. I love Jamer. I love Jamer. The 3-1. Oh, I suck. I'm terrible. I'm the worst. Back out of play. Hey, yo, this dude loyal ass. If only I could make that cap card still. That sucks. Terrible at bat. I'm the worst. If I was good at baseball, that's a home run. It was that first strike I should have taken.
Perfect.
Yeah, I know. My PCI has been really good this year for some reason. This high-rise control freak got me geeked, bro. Opportunity to see some pitches
and time up the fastball. Last thing you cannot hit lefty lefty. It's so bad. I won't do it. That's the one time where I like contact hitters is lefty lefty. That I will.
Collier is good.
Yes, he is. I don't know.
Let's go.
I'm too good. No.
Is it gone?
I should be.
That's okay. Track, and he
damn. Hauls it in. I'm bunting.
Bottom four. Leading now it's the power speed combo. Dylan Cruz. Dylan. And a pitch.
And he swings over the top there. Well, he's looking great so far. It helps when over 80% of your first pitches are strikes. He might be able to go the distance.
I definitely thought you hit a tank on that.
I feel like I should have.
I'm glad that these games don't count for our player stats. Although, I think I would have Randy Johnson parallel 5 by now.
Called strike 3 on a fastball up in the zone. David Wright getting ready to hit. And a foul ball.
Number one bunter.
Home team down a run. We're here in the bottom of the fourth. And that gets the top of the zone for a strike. There's the splitter in the dirt, swing and a miss. Gets the out, two down after the strikeout.
Never hurts to remind. Here's a big power. I just realized they have Ken parallel 4.
Yeah, I'm seeing that. Good thing he sucks.
Yes. It's 0-1. Something I'm noticing in this. They have him parallel 4, but wasn't hitting like 190?
He's hitting 245.
That's pretty miserable for a parallel 4 guy.
Yeah.
They might have grinded it offline, though, to be fair.
Why would you do that?
There are a lot of people that do that.
I will never understand that.
Me neither.
I literally didn't release the pitch there, and I still got a strikeout.
And we're back. Okay. Here's the center fielder. This is for you, Elijah. This is a home run, first pitch. Oh, never mind. I suck. 7 watching. What is going on? Get that front foot down. Okay. Good take. This would be way better of a game if I didn't suck at this game. Okay, good swing. Not a tank, Elijah, but that's close enough, right? Oh, was it? Nope, not dumb. Good double.
Could have been dumb, but he's got a fielding.
Yeah. It's also 92 speed, that's kind of why. But his deer had an insane reaction. Okay, that's okay. Good take. You're gonna be too early and mess that up somehow.
Okay, that's okay. Lefty power hitter. That's like my thing in this game. I can do it with like contact guys, like
low key though. Contact swing. Oh. Not what you're looking
for after a lead-off double. Strikeout.
Good PCI.
Yeah.
Dang. Really? Oh, I was very late. I did not feel like I was very late on that. All right, come on. A single score is a single score. Weird pitch selection. Oh,
fucking, I suck.
Awful pitch. You did not move it. You did not move it at all. Oh, okay. You know, we recover. Next inning is a 5-run inning.
We recover. I don't think I have a hit yet. That's rough.
It's okay. It's okay because I hit a tank. And they're if they score a run on us, dude, I might retire from MLB The Show permanently. I kill myself. I'm dead.
They scored a run on us.
I actually will kill myself. They just put a perfect swing on.
Sounded like it.
Yeah, on that pitch. Okay. Not much you can do there.
Yeah.
Swing and a miss, strike one. Elijah, start downloading MLB The Show right now, bro. I swear. Go back to
work. Focus on this next batter.
Next pitch off the play, and it's a ball and a strike. Swing and a miss. He was late. Strike two.
One ball, two strikes.
Next pitch inside. Now 2-2.
Yeah, that splitter you hit it off of was a really good pitch.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out.
It's hard to predict that that's going to be a tank. How are we tied with these scums? I'm going to stretch and toss Leclerc and Billy. I like Bummer better than Billy, but I know you don't, so.
Yeah.
I definitely like Leclerc better than Clause. Not by a ton.
I think I do too. I gave up. I nearly lost a game earlier. I think I was talking to you about that.
Yeah, you were.
Yeah, it was Clause's fault. Mostly.
Yeah.
And I think I blew one with him earlier this year too, so I might.
We have 12 strikeouts.
That's insane. And 14 batters. 14 outs. Yeah.
First offering is fouled off.
Wow.
Castro, 23 years old. Usually a shortstop, but today he's starting at second base. Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt.
Well, the one thing he'll find is that a lot of the time the play is to your back. You're moving to your right. You've got to throw.
Two seems basically a sinker.
That's the difference between shortstop and second. You're usually moving into the play at shortstop. Second base, not so much.
On the ground to the left.
Why does that sound so hard hit? I know it wasn't.
Over to first. And that is the inning.
Okay.
All right, we go to
come
the
on. Let's go.
Half of all right. Back to the top lineup. We hit these.
The batter will
like
be the shortstop, Willie Castro.
Sub him out, dude. We win if you sub him out.
Yeah.
These mo freakers don't know how to pitch. It's just because Randy is that difficult to hit.
Yeah.
The shortstop takes a ball.
I cannot believe we're tied with these people right now. It's okay.
It's a 1-1. To third.
Good swing.
Let's go. Let's
kind
go.
Of. Staying one.
Yep. All right.
You go, canting life into really oh, I said the wrong words to this song. But I'm scared to be alone.
Nice. And now,
come on.
See if they force some action with good wheels
okay.
Bases.
Way high this 90 Tony Stone card might be really good looking.
Yeah.
She handles the bat very well.
Fuck.
Tony Stone with a little bit of power is actually so good. I don't know why they gave her such a buttery swing.
I know, I agree.
Okay. Who's up? I forget.
Here's
oh, this guy.
Baseman.
Yeah, okay.
Me.
It's you. Good pitch, good pitch.
Who's their catcher? Do you remember?
No.
Okay.
That's a little bit low.
Last two pitches
is
have
Randy
been down in the zone.
Jorge. Posada.
Okay.
Play, but in this case,
I was thinking about the seal too, but it's Randy. Plus, I'm about to
yeah,
get a walk.
Exactly.
There's the automatic.
This game has been so tight, feels like the next team to score will win it.
I should have taken. Actually, that was pretty fast.
I'm definitely stealing here.
Okay.
Trying to
stay
I'm stealing.
The double play right here. The kick and the pitch.
So walk anyways. Dude, I'm a new man. I take walks in MLB The Show 24. Isn't that crazy?
Shoulder right there. I'll tell you right now, I couldn't have done it.
Candelario in the box now. Take strike one.
Is that gone?
Nope.
Damn. Okay. Okay. We're going three.
It was a great swing, though. That I
that's
felt
okay.
So good about that.
At least it was productive. 98 XAV. Yeah, it's just unlucky as fuck.
Yeah. I want to see where my piece goes. Hello?
Please tell me we didn't freeze. Did we freeze?
Fucking nah. I can't even do that. I can't say it's a bump situation.
Like, can we just have this view of the shortstop? I do not want to give him a
win. I've got a view of third base.
Oh, third base, sorry, not shortstop. It's David Wright.
Oh, no, we have different views, though, is what I'm getting at. Like, I have... Mine's, like, down the foul line.
Trying to, like, spam every button.
Oh, wait. Yeah, me too. You're, like... Your view has people in different places than my view. Because David Wright's like on third base for me, and the shortstop is on the other half of the field.
What the? Damn, bro. Do we care to wait it out, or should we just close up? I say we just close up.
I think we close up and we.
Oh. We got the win. Or no, they got the win. How did they get the win? That's so awesome. Oh God, Elijah, that was some BS. Oh, you closed up? Okay, I see. Nick was in there that whole time. That's funny. Wait, what? Yes, sir, Nick. No. I locked him in on accident. That's okay. That's okay. Yeah, Skylar, those look a lot like those uniforms.
ready to go. And now the center fielder, Cedric Mullins. His home run numbers stand out, Chris. Nobody has hit more in his team. And here it comes. A swing and a miss. And that's strike one. Foul ball there. Oh, and two now. Hits and misses. It's a strikeout.
Batting second.
Here's Andrew McCutchen to hit.
Andrew McCutchen.
My controller mic was muted. Can you hear me now? I'm really dumb. I wonder how long that was muted for.
Oh, there it is. Now I hear you.
Should be good now.
I think it was when I told him to kill himself.
Yeah. I don't think I did it on purpose. Yeah, we back, Elijah. Don't worry. I got the Discord on the thing. It's been cutting out, but at least you'll hear George for snippets.
On the ground to third.
They called me snippets back in high school. Skyler liked that one.
Oh my god.
Jeez, man. This is Hall of Fame, yeah. You suck.
I thought they called you a fat.
Hall of Fame doesn't swing bats. My stream just caught up. Jeez, dude, you suck, dude. What do you mean? I'm going to be the GOAT right here. Against the Chicago store bots, the Inland Island Verbal. You cannot get better than the Inland Island Verbal, dude. All right, come on, Chuck. Chuck Nasty against Brand. Oh, no, not Brandon Webb. I hate you. Good take. Last time I played him, dude, I was horrid. Dude, come on. Come on. Dang, that was a good swing. That's actually, if you watch that back on the stream, that was actually a solid swing. Oh, really? Yeah, it was a good swing. Yeah. I did not swing at that. Dang. Looks so offerable, you know what I'm saying? Okay. A bit, yeah. Dang. Why would I swing at that, dude? I'm actually the worst MLB The Show player on the planet. Come on. That was the worst swing of my life, Loki. Oh, come on, dude. Can I not suck? Dang. Another decent swing, but a curveball outside the zone is not a pitch to swing at. He's playing out of position. Yeah, yeah. At first, some of them do. Makes sense. I low-key feel like every infielder... Oh, he's at second? Never mind. Every infielder should have second position first. There's not a lot of guys who suck at first. Even Bryce Harper can play first. Bryce Harper, I hardly know her. You swung at that. God, what do I suck? What do I suck? Good swing. Too bad you suck. Too bad you're terrible. Too bad you're the worst. And you suck. Maybe if you put a better swing on it, would have been a hit. What? Looks like a really good fastball today. You can hear that catch. We're mean to each other. It's what we do. Oh, I suck. What?
Oh, I suck.
Yeah, you're right. Throwing pitches like that, I can't be claiming to be good at the game. Not quite what I wanted to do. Good pitch. Now it's Charlie Blackman. Yeah.
First pitch misses. Blackman goes 6'3", 210 pounds, and he was a second round pick back in 2008.
Is it working?
Swing and a miss and 102 on the radar gun. Got it by him for the pin. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And now it's the switch hitting second baseman, Jorge Polanco.
Oh, it's so tempting, dude. Why do the low pitches look so much better on Hall of Fame? Dude, like, that looks in the zone. Good timing on both of those. I hate this game. I hate this game. I hate Brandon Webb, dude. I don't know why I suck so many dicks and balls against him. I'll take a free ball any day. Good swing. Kind of. Decent swing. Elijah, did you start downloading the show yet? Come on. Is it not? Juju also said download the show. Oh, that felt good. I hate his curveball. It looks like it's coming high in the zone and it's out in the dirt. I hate this game. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on, Johnny Bench. It's not a swing. I should not have gone that far. That was a foul. Okay. I could literally hear it hit, I thought. But okay.
And welcome back to the ballpark.
Because I do this game and then this life. I just ran up on my pants. I just ran up on my pants. I just ran up on my pants. She gave me hit that bitch my green. She gave me hit that bitch my green. She gave me hit that bitch my green. Keep sitting high inside fastball.
Sometimes a defender is there to make a play.
Colson Montgomery, the next to hit, takes outside. And that one hit 97 on the gun. Right through there for a strike. Swings and misses, struck him out. And now up to the plate, Yasmani Grandal. Swing and fouls one off. Two outs. Ball.
He already started with a foul.
And a swing and a miss there.
One ball, two strikes.
Elijah, no excuses. I did tell you I'd Venmo you $35. You gotta go get the show, bro. Jude says for him. I hate myself. I know. This one wasn't. Who knows? I hate Brandon Webb, dude.
Pitch. That one down the line and foul ball.
Not a swing, not a swing, not a swing. Thank you. Thank you. Rare Earl walk. What? Not when I do that.
We'll see if the next guy waits until there's a cold strike before he takes the bat off the shoulder. Go ahead, run it first.
I hate myself. I knew it was a low inside sinker and I just swung way underneath it. Okay. That's okay. It's okay. I hate facing Brandon Webb so much, dude. It's weird. You would never have thought it, but it's Brandon Webb and Robbie Ray that are the banes of my existence. Also, what a swing, Earl. Good stuff. I don't know. He was just a lefty, and he was cooking me the other day. I suck. I hate myself. Yep, I saw that. I did see that. I'm so bad. I'm the worst. I think Brandon Webb should burn at a stake. I hate Brandon Webb. Oh my god. Run that out, cuz.
Start of the fourth, here's the center fielder, Cedric Mullins.
We need luck like that.
Back to work. Swing and a miss as he was out front. All these players.
It was a really good defensive play by Cam Collier. It's actually something that's happened to him like four times. That exact result. He's just tall. Yeah.
The knees for a strike. Swings through that one, it's a strike.
Oh god. What a pitch. Good fucking shit. No, I agree. I think usually Hall of Fame is more rewarding from what I've seen, but yeah. Just, you got bad luck on the one really good swing. The other one was good, but not as pretty. Yeah. Now you know how I feel on a daily basis. I know it's Hall of Fame and we're not accustomed, but I really do think this Randy is really good. Oh, I should have had that. I know. I don't think you meant to put that in the zone. Kind of want to go get a Capri Sun. You feel no need to challenge inside the zone. You just keep working the corners and expanding that strike zone and beyond, and they just keep eating right out of your hand. Swings through it, and that's a strikeout. I did not feel like I was late on that. So digging in, Cam Collier. And he's already singled in this game. That's dang, dude. Okay, I'm the king of good swings on curveballs that are not in the zone, though. I'm really good at putting solid swings on those pitches. I guess it makes sense that it's like a 30% chance at a hit on this. Dude, I hate Brandon Webb more than anything in this game. I hit better against Babe Ruth than Brandon Webb. True, because he makes me want to pull a tooth. Good swing, good swing. I was gonna say, it better be a hit. Perfect PCI, good timing. Actually, I was a little on top of it, but still. No, skip higher. No, it's because his changeup, sinker, and curveball all look identical. So it's so hard to hit. I always guess wrong. Fuck Mitch Haniger. Dude, that was dirty. That was so dirty. I think we're going to tie for like 24 strikeouts apiece.
Bottom of the zone and a called strike. Man, this guy's got a great feel for his breaking ball today.
He does have a great feel for his breaking ball today. Thanks, guy. This is tough. I don't even think it's all because we're on Hall of Fame. I think we're just both pitching pretty well for how the other plays. Usually I take pitches better this year. It's just with Brandon Webb, it's every time that I guess that you're going to throw out of the zone based on the breaking release, it's that sinker in the zone that you throw, and it just sucks. It sucks so bad. Dang. Okay, Princess. It doesn't help.
And downstairs, Votto measures 6'2".
No, you're good, Elijah. Now go download the show.
And he was born in Aruba. That misses the zone.
No, you're good, Elijah. Now go download the show.
2-0.
That's not a swing.
Yes, he did.
2 balls, 1 strike.
That's not a swing.
I thought you just got paid the other day.
Swing and a miss. Now 2-2.
2 balls, 2 strikes.
No. Oh my God.
Should have been a walk. 2 check swings that I didn't get.
Tried to get him to chase on a slider down and away. Right-hander kicks deals.
I feel like such a cuck right now, dude. I think I'm just watching myself get fucked. Cuck is somebody who likes watching their girlfriend or wife get fucked. So yeah, it's not a great word. It does sound gross. Probably because those people are pretty gross, in my opinion. Yeah. Thank you for spamming that, George. Elijah, you got go download it. I know you got 35 buckaroonies in that bank account, Elijah.
I know you got 35 buckaroonies in that bank account.
There's a strike.
That money you're going to get is still going to come in.
That money you're going to get is still going to come in.
Spend it.
Grandal on to first, and it's in time for the third out, so that'll end the inning.
You got groceries now, so you can spend it, bro. Man, I actually have 3 hits this game. This is a hell game, dude. As Prime Throne would say.
Johnson, back to work.
This is a hell game, dude.
There's a strike.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
I feel like we're going to hop on All-Star after this, and it's just going to feel like the most breezy, easy cover girl thing ever.
On the ground, a short Suarez.
Or the opposite. We're just going to be early on everything. I don't know. It doesn't feel that much faster. Well, probably because you're pitching with Brandon Webb. Yeah, you're right. I actually think I play a little better against faster sometimes. I think the slower is what I struggle against the most. You gotta hit. Congrats. The bid for history is gone. One of only like 300 people. Yeah, I did. That was a late. Actually, it's fine. It makes up for the one earlier that you should have had. It's okay. Because watch this. What are you gonna do about that? The answer is nothing. The answer is useless. Are you sad, Juge? Slide step 103 is crazy. Come on, Elijah. Go buy the show. You have the money in your account. I know you do.
Why are you peer pressuring?
Because I want to. Yes, sir! Okay, I'm fine with that. It was a decent swing. It wasn't great. I didn't really deserve it. I thought I deserved a hit, but it's okay.
He bought it!
He bought it! Did you actually?
He bought it. Did you actually?
On the ground.
Oh my God, that was the sexiest hit of my life. I've never swung better than that. That's the most lefty shift hit of all time, bro.
Just a simple ground ball the other way that had eyes on it, man. Sometimes that's all you need to do. Just let the ball travel, put the ball in play.
That was crazy.
Now and a good opportunity to push across the first run of the ball game.
At the plate, Jorge Polanco. Runner breaks for third.
Throw. I was trying to get out, but
Grandal with a quick release.
I figured I'd see if ball lied, you know what I meant? Or you know what I mean? Ball lied. I would have felt dirty if I won off that, because that would have scored it. Yep.
Everything came together for him. That was a pretty good pitch. Breaking ball down and in, but when it's breaking in towards you, you have a lot of time to see it and just try to get on plane with it.
Ah, you can't type sex in Venmo anymore. I hate this game. What?
Like, top of inning number seven, down the left fielder, Andrew McCutchen. Send somebody money. That would imply prostitution, I feel like.
I mean, yeah, me and George have said a lot worse things than sex on our Venmo. We've
seen a lot of missed time swings,
yeah.
And it's been a challenge for the hitters to get their rhythm right.
Good take. This is fun. I like this pitching. This pitching's fun. By the way, Elijah, you're watching now. We're not this bad at it. We're just playing on a higher difficulty than we usually do for the first time all year. What a pitch. I'm also just pitching my dick off right now, low-key. I've been hitting my spots really well. And a couple times I haven't, you've hit it hard. Low-key, I should... Is Edwin Diaz supercharged right now? Not supercharged, just boosted. That's cool.
Base is empty, one away. You're the top half of inning number seven.
Edwin Diaz is so good. I just wish he had one more breaking pay. I actually sent him 40 instead of 35 for being a chap.
Swing and a miss, and that's strike two.
One ball.
You got to. Yes, sir, Randy. Look at that big man move, bro. Are we going to go to extras? I thought that Polanco swing might have been a homer. That might have been a homer. Good swing. I think this Randy is just a godly card. Was it not a good swing? Just good sound. Yeah, makes sense.
The right hander back to work.
Yeah. Same with Randy. Out of the Pyrenees of my heart. Use a silver? Oh, God.
That misses, and it's
interesting.
And here it comes. Ground ball.
Damn. I love hitting curveballs as well as possible.
And one away in the bottom of the seventh. The catcher next to hit, Johnny Bench.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude? The Lebanon rain chance just, like, plummeted. Definitely gonna have to go to bed after this game.
He has filled up the strike zone, and he's got to head the count with first pitch strikes. Well, that's exactly what this guy has. done in this one. Over 70% first pitch strikes.
They tried to get him to chase on a slider down and away.
Oh, I suck.
One ball, two strikes.
Bounced up the middle.
There you go. Good swing. Decent swing. Not great. Makes sense, though.
Really nice job staying up the middle with his approach. He didn't try to do too much with the pitch. Just
come on.
It through the infield.
And now the first baseman, Joey Votto. He's 0 for 1.
Good swing. No way, bro. Okay. That was a hell of a swing.
Eugenio Suarez will hit next. Lots of pop at the plate. Outfield playing back almost on the warning track.
Ball one, no strike.
Nope.
In the dirt. And no movement.
I do not trust Johnny Bench.
And a swing and a miss.
I know. I just, he gets too eager, Beaver. I suck. Yeah, call him Johnny Quick. Dude, that sounded so good, but it wasn't. Oh, six hits and no runs is crazy. I love you too, Elijah. You gotta run trios with us, man. We'll carry your ass, I promise. Got Oh yeah, you do got a registration deadline soon. Forgot about that. That's what's up. Okay. Good night, cuz. We're about to head to bed too. Hopefully I can lift with you tomorrow, Elijah, but I doubt it. It looks like it's not gonna rain anymore, which is like my favorite thing I've ever heard in my life. Totally didn't want a 3-day weekend after Easter. Totally. Slut! That's
they take the lead. It's one zip. So now the DH
yep.
Charlie Blackman.
Makes sense.
For two with a pair
bad
of
pitch.
And that one is inside.
Always exciting to see a leadoff home run in an inning. Kind of gets the offense fired up, and you start to expect a big inning.
Jack swing went around.
One and one.
And it's one and one. Got the bat going too soon at strike two.
One ball.
Just an outstanding job of spinning the baseball, moving it around, doing what he does.
That's inside. And it's 2-2. Swing and a miss. And he is down strikes for the third straight at bat. Here's the shortstop at the plate, Adrian Beltre. It's fouled away. One run across.
All I wanted was you. All I wanted was you. Good pitch. That's exactly where I wanted that to end up. Nope, not quite.
Jack swing went around. Strike one.
One's the count.
To the right side. The throw to second. On to first.
Okay. This game sucks. That should always be a double play.
And now the switch in and catcher. Yes, Monty.
Yeah, I know. With 69 speed, that's crazy.
Slugger like this because he can turn it into a 3-run game in the blink of an eye. The pitch. That catches the top part of the zone. That's strike two. And there he goes.
There we go. Okay. Solid, solid start by Randy. I'm happy with it.
The pitch. Yeah, that skips into dirt. Chip swing, no appeal.
Almost got him to commit, but he held back.
one fouled off. Looking to get the tying run on base. High fly ball out towards left field.
Fucking bitch. Hit that better, you stupid goddamn fucking cunt.
Now the number two hitter, Andrew
McCutcheon. I should have hit that yard. So I might get a lucky double the way it got off the bat. Six hits and no runs is just crazy, bro. Dude. Slider, four-seam, sinker. Okay. Does he have outlier? Okay. Is that early? Oh, he's late somehow?
Tap to first. Down the line, and it's foul.
It's a slider.
And that just misses. Man, oh man, I don't know how you take that pitch. That's his...
It's supposed to be a check. It's okay.
Now two away. Now here is Christian Yelich. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Ball one, no strike. Holding on to a one-run lead.
I'm so bad. Why did I drop?
Once you throw it that hard, you can get away with locations like that right down the middle. But I still think it's a dangerous pitch. Don't want to do it again.
One ball. Yeah, righty deal.
Just sucks because I just got used to the Brandon Webb speed. I'm sure that's what you were thinking of, but I mean, that was damn near a perfect swing. God damn it, dude. It's a very good swing. I almost want to try to take Randy a complete game.
And welcome back to the ballpark. Here's the center fielder, Cedric Mullins.
Cedric
Johnson back to work.
It's a good spot at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Just missed. There to center, McCutcheon has it sized up, and there's one away. Andrew McCutcheon now at the plate. Great speed and great power, a great athlete, quite simply. Jose Leclerc into the game.
Just trying to keep this one close here, and this is where a bullpen can give their players a chance to fight back into the game.
And that one just misses a ball and no strikes.
He's like Mike Trout. You figure whatever you put in his hand, whether it's a bat, whether it's a golf club, whether it's a basketball,
yep,
he can do it and get it done. And a rare talent, so much fun to watch.
Right-handed reliever. There's a strike 95 of that one.
Okay. My thumb has not worked a single time this whole AB. Like, not at all. That was in the bottom left. I just haven't been able to pitch.
Not looking like they'll be adding any insurance runs heading to the bottom of the ninth, so it's going to be on the bullpen to hold this lead.
Dude, what the fuck are these announcers? Why is he just, like, already counting you out for scoring a run? I mean, you didn't, but, but like, it's pretty dumb.
Here comes a pitch.
Yes, sir.
That one carrying.
Yes, sir. All right, Polanco the goat.
They must be going crazy in the dugout. It's one.
Great swing. Great swing. It was just late, but the PCI was immaculate.
One for three.
Your attention, please. Now, Billy.
So now a pitch.
Usually I would hit Cam Collier lefty lefty, but
that one in the dirt, 1-0.
First person I've ever played who uses Billy Wagner and doesn't throw a bottom left slider as the first pitch. Every time. I've never not seen it. Oh, I suck so bad. Yeah, he's way better on, like, way better on Hall of Fame. Slut. Okay, okay. Come on. Let's not suck. Dang! I saw it coming too.
The ground ball. Excellent piece of work. Bench in the box now. No balls and a strike.
Now he's down 0-2 as he's. I'd like to not suck dick at this game. Down to the dirt, but no choice. Of course I had to hit a home run to force it to extras. What was there was no option there. 7 hits is crazy with only 1 run. It's definitely my fault. The double platoon.
Well, it's kind of deflating. You blow that lead in the bottom of the ninth, so here's a new opportunity. Hit the reset button. Try to get some more runs, and then out in the bottom half of this one.
You have a backup firsty? Could do it. Red's legend. He played today. In real life. Man, it's second. There's a strike.
Swing and a miss as he was late that time.
1 ball, 2 strikes.
Runner takes off. Pitches low.
You're out.
On the back.
Laser from Johnny Bench.
That's why I like Johnny Bench. I mean, 86 is pretty solid.
When does week 1 end? Perfect.
I don't know. That's the only thing I'm trying to figure out for fantasy is when weeks start and end. Yeah, me too.
March 31st. So yesterday. And then next week, I'm against Jake, then Trey, and then you, and then fucking George.
Nobody on. Still 2-2 after the foul ball. Righty to the plate.
So I lost.
Battling here as he fouls it away.
Yeah, me too. And there's a problem, baby. Team got issues and money can't solve them. Let's go. I was actually trying to walk you. After we got to after that one like kind of hard hit foul, I was like, wait, hold up. I should try to walk him and not worry about striking this guy out.
George's team did so good. 273?
273 is crazy. George, you didn't check it very much at all, did you?
Dude, I have the lowest out of everybody.
I didn't think so. It happens, the babe.
The last lowest is Jake.
Adam Dunn. When you say Jake, do you mean Philly?
Yeah.
That's what I thought. Pitch.
Wouldn't chase that time. That's crazy how that, like, I knew Jake.
Yeah.
I think that's funny.
Okay, I don't have anybody. That's cool.
That's strike one. Yeah, try to stay away from this lefty, knowing that what? A lot of left-handers like the ball down and in.
Really good. 173 points. Actually insane.
Why do I suck, dude? Why do I suck?
Eugenio Suarez will hit next.
Most realistic Eugenio Suarez stat line of all time.
Headed down the line. Nobody can get there, and it's a foul ball.
Not a swing. Terrible call.
Dirt,
job behind.
Didn't even make it into the green.
The winning run on second base. And the slider just misses.
He's going to do something special right here. It's swing
and a miss. I wish I wasn't the worst player of all time at MLB The Show.
So the batting order turns over. Now it's the right fielder, Charlie Blackmon. And fouled off.
With emotionals. For promotionals.
And that skips in the dirt. With the winning run standing at second. Here in extra innings. Gonna count one and two.
One ball, two strikes.
Bounce to the right side.
That fucking sucks. We're gonna go fucking 22 innings, bro. I had to swing at that. I could not take that.
11th inning set to get underway. And now the DH, Charlie Blackmon. Aaron Bummer on a pitch out of the pen here. Bringing in the lefty with the left-handed hitter coming up to hit. Classic bullpen move right here, so we'll see how it works out. Fastball for a strike. It's 0-1. Swing and a miss as he was out front that time.
He's falling behind. And these extras, I've not been able to use my thumb at all.
And he's gone for the fourth time tonight. And now the shortstop, Adrian Beltre.
Yep. One out. Clearly, I hit him with a pitch.
Next offering is down low. And he swings through that one.
One ball, two strikes.
Oh, shit. Okay.
In the air, right field. Blackmon settles underneath it. And it's caught for the out. Colson Montgomery, the next to hit. It is late there, strike one.
Oh, one's the count.
Two down, go ahead, run in scoring position.
He's a fucking god, dude. He's usually one of those silver guys that I always see streamers use in VR. Oh my god, Joey. I swear to god. This game is so bad. This game is so bad. I cannot believe that that just happened.
Some action here on this next pitch. Couple runners on. Probably a challenge pitch.
That's
coming.
Ball three.
That one missed.
Hit your spots, bro.
Got it started a little too early. Strike one.
I've thrown all of these in the zone, by the way.
Eight. Strike right there.
3-2, two out, run on first. A lot of movement in the infield. Hitter's going to stay.
There you go. Charlie Blackmon. Oh, no.
We're in extras here.
I don't mind Charlie Blackmon being my base runner, to be honest. He's 71 speed. It could be a lot worse.
As a pitcher, you know the runner on second is ready to push things with this speed. A base hit's probably
get there. Get there. Get there. Good. Shit. That was lucky as fuck. We'll take that.
First and second. No outs. Christian Yelich digs in now. Breaking ball through there for a strike.
I'm so bad.
He's gone off speed. He needs to elevate here with two strikes out of the zone. Right through there, got him. And that is a big
I'm lost, bro.
So now it's the four-hole hitter, Jorge Polanco.
Come on, Jorge. I suck. It's my goat right here, is Jorge Polanco. I hope you know. 31 pitches with Billy Wagner is dirty work. Dude, what? I could not have put much better of a swing on the ball than that, dude. That was... That's bullshit. That is bullshit. That is bullshit. At the very least, that's a single. That's horrible, dude. Not at this point in the game, man.
New inning getting started. Here's the center fielder, Cedric Mullins. That one missing inside.
That's a good miss off the...
He has Monty Grandal at the plate.
Miss there, then out over the plate where this guy could do some real damage.
I could give up a triple and he still wouldn't score.
The zone for a call.
I hate Yasmani Grandal. I hate that motherfucking dude. I can't stand him.
We got two balls, one strike.
Former Brewer. More like former Kill Yourself. It's a hard-fought game, man. This is the kind of game that legends are made, you know? Real gritty guy. This is the kind of game talked about for ages. No, McCutcheon, you suck.
I'm sure that feels pretty good after going hitless in this one so far. Really?
That's so bad. How is that a hit?
And here's the first baseman, Adam Dunn. Had a good eye there. Well, all eyes on the double play ball in this spot. No better way to get out of this inning. Yeah, the pitch is in for a strike. And now it's even 1-1.
Had to slide step so he didn't get that double steal off. There's a double play, baby. We pitching our dicks off, bro. This is some of the best pitching in my career. I have him at third. And Jarmer's DH. Perfect, perfect. Okay. I don't know why I just chose TJ Friedl. You know Loki? I did not mean to choose TJ Friedl. Here we go.
And this is a big at bat common boo. Definitely a little added pressure on him here.
That is disgusting. This is gross. That was perfect PCI, by the way.
On the slider right there. That's a hard one. That's a low-end fastball for some pitchers.
Makes the grab. Runner tags at second, but now he won't.
Thought about it. That was a great swing.
Jamer Candelario getting ready to hit.
Just would have been a fly out at the wall instead of there. Dang, dude. It would have been basically that.
Puts it away for the out.
We are going to be here all night. This is a gritty game. This is the kind of baseball I want to watch. I just had to hit that home run with Jorge, didn't I? It's a hell of a swing. That's a good point. Who do I? Oh, I clicked the wrong button. Whatever. I'll do that. Man. Why am I so bad? Oh my god, dude. Wait, what? I did not realize that that's what that would do. That's funny. Nothing. It probably won't affect us unless we go to the 17th. Which we might. We're going to be Hall of Fame pros after this.
You've got to throw a pitcher's pitch. Don't just try to make you pay.
Oh, God.
Big swing and a miss.
Because all your players are slow.
Next offering upstairs. That's a really good take. Ball left side. Candelario on the first. One up, one down. Now the third baseman, Jamer Candelario.
Half of the reason this game has gone on this long.
Late in the game, everyone gets a little tighter. Way to get ahead on a really good hit. One out. The go-ahead run is at second. And here in extra innings. Into center. McCutcheon has it sized up.
makes the catch for the out. Next is the designated hitter, Charlie Blackman.
This Aaron Bummer card is probably my favorite relief pitcher.
Strike one. Flips the corner.
He's clearly out there throwing pitchers' pitches in this situation. First base is open. He walks him. No big deal.
He's throwing pitchers' pitches. Crazy, crazy, crazy thought there. I would have never thought that a pitcher is throwing pitchers that a pitcher would throw. Whew, okay, let's get out of here. Come on, boys.
Bottom of the inning, and now the first baseman, Joey Votto.
Yep, let's get it.
And he grounds one to the right.
Okay, productive, productive. That was something close to it.
Good slider inside right there. Batter needing to get there, just rolled over it, got the ground ball.
Yeah.
It's strikeouts true. And a pair of flyouts. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Definitely a strikeout situation right here.
Definitely a strikeout situation. Pretty sure everything's a strikeout situation, but you know, it's cool. Unless you say double play. But even then, a strikeout's still a good result of a double play situation. That was one of the best swings of my life. Where that PCI was in the good timing, that was crazy.
Charlie Blackman. That one off the bad part.
No way. I was sitting in that bottom right too. I should have just taken. Okay.
The batter will be the shortstop, Adrian Beltre.
Actually, what am I doing?
So they turn things over to the righty, Edwin Diaz. And he'll feature a hard slider to work off his fastball. The shortstop takes the ball. Swings, and he breaks his bat. Throw over to Votto. One up and down.
That's going to lose it for me, I think. You're going to get a bloop. That's going to let him in. Very late. Oh, I suck. Oh.
Slider clips the zone. That one just misses, and that is ball one. Swing and a ball hit out towards left center field. And there are two down.
But the color faded from it if I could.
Next to hit, Yasmani Grandal. 0 for 4 with 4 strikeouts.
That's a ball.
That one off the mark. 1-0. Out in front with the swing, and that is strike one. Ball, one.
I feel like on Hall of Fame, you're like a way more realistic Yasmani Grandal.
Next pitch is inside. 3 balls and a strike. 2 outs and 1 in scoring position. And that one fouled off. Outside, and that is ball 4.
Well, he earned his trip to first right there. It's not easy laying off pitches that just missed the zone.
That was me pitchy around him, just FYI.
He's put a lot of work into that aspect of his game, and it paid off right there.
That last one was supposed to be, but
he has a great slider with tons of movement. Mullins in the box lays off for ball one. That one missed.
Two balls, no strikes.
Didn't even think about it.
That's inside. So definitely a little wild right out of the gate.
Both could be a little tough coming from the bullpen.
Wish he would throw it where I wanted him to throw it.
Way to get ahead in the count quickly. He has it. We'll see how this at bat turns out.
Ball four, he walked in.
Really?
Keep the line moving.
Well, interesting. He went with the off speed and walked the hitter. Man, you got to challenge the guy with the fastball.
Dude, throw it where I'm putting it. I thought you were just in full take mode. I thought you were in full take mode. I tried to throw that in the zone, and it just went way high. Yeah. You didn't hammer it. You didn't quite hammer it. If I just had nuts and sent him home off the jump. Good hit. Good swing. Best swing of my life. Really good swing. Actually wasn't as horrible as I thought it was, but oh God. It's Andrew Chafin.
Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat very well. I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh, I'm so bad. I saw it coming too. Not a swing. That sucks.
One ball, two strikes.
Swing and a drive. Is that it? Let's go. Go home. I sent him home like an hour ago. I was sending everybody home. That would have been a crazy way to lose. Let's go. GG's, bro. What a game. What a swing. Good swing. Oh. I feel like I just lived three lifetimes and retired as a prisoner of Azkaban, bro. I'm serious black right now. George, good yard. There's nothing else to say. I actually got hit somehow, at least. Okay. That's actually not as bad as I expected. Jorge Polanco is up to 226. Let's go. Good night, bitch. Fuck this shit.